Deal Gwyd McCarja agus law fail a poor exotic date. Hello everyone and happy St. Patrick's Day to you. It's Misha Donald O'Dwyer. I am Danny O'Dwyer, joined by Mr. Donald Reichert.
Hey!
Eric O'Tay.
What's up?
And whatever the fuck this is. Keep doing it. Mary McKish, I think. Not quite sure. Welcome. Hello and welcome to the St. Patrick's Day game party right here on GameSpot.com.
Yeah. Is Paps Irish?
No, it's not.
Okay.
Fucking whatever.
Yeah, sure.
Over the next 2 hours, we're going to be playing some... we're going to be taking a drunken tour through Irish video game history. And more importantly, we're actually going to play a bunch of Irish indie games from back home, which are currently in development, a lot of which have never been seen before.
Have I heard of these games?
Maybe.
Okay.
Probably not.
I look forward to that.
We may have talked about one at PAX South.
Okay.
But apart from that, a lot of these are fresh off the press.
Sounds good.
You doing all right there, Mary? Jesus Christ.
Those still have the crazy ball thing in there?
The widget?
Is that what it's
called? Yeah, the widget, yeah.
What's that supposed to do?
It's supposed to do something to make drinking cans of Guinness less manky.
Bye,
Mary. Nice work.
Bye.
Bye.
Yeah, so...
Manky?
Yeah, so I'm...
Because
this is St. Patrick's Day theme now, I'm just going to stop talking and with the American version of my accent.
Okay.
And just go full...
All right.
Full dumb Irish.
Sounds good.
Yeah, because it doesn't taste that great out of cans, but... We don't have any camp.
I went through a Guinness phase. I'm not big on it, but I haven't had one in like 8 years, so we'll see.
Yeah. Well, you should have one today, of all days. I had a couple at lunchtime. They were great.
Okay. I'll drink one of those.
Right, we've also got the same... We're going to sort of enjoy the full melange of Irish influence on video games, because not only do we have, say, a lot of indie games, we're also going to pay homage to, of course, Half-Life 2 here, Havoc, physics engine developed in... Dublin.
Really?
Dr. Stephen O'Connor and Trinity College. Now it's based over here. But yeah. Based there. We've got Dave Perry, of course. Creator of Earthworm Jim, MDK, and to a lesser extent, frickin' Gaikai.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
See? You know a lot about Ireland.
Yeah, you fucking think so.
You know a lot more than me about
Who
Ireland.
Knew?
Yeah.
Sean Murray, Hello Games.
Oh, yeah.
No Man's Sky.
Very nice guy.
Yeah, he's from Dungarvan. And
that's the flag of Ireland.
That is the flag of Ireland.
It waves over the State House?
It does.
Of Parliament?
They turned it sideways for Cote d'Ivoire. So if Ireland aren't ever in the World Cup, we can cheer on the Ivory Coast by just turning...
That's in Africa, isn't it?
It is in Africa.
I knew that. All right. Hey, I took a geography class.
Are you ready for a sporting class? Because we have lots of actual legit cool Irish video games to play, but first I thought we'd try out an absolute piece of dog shit.
Soccer?
From the PlayStation 2 era.
No, you wish.
You wish.
You wish.
I actually forgot the boxes. If anyone's out near my desk, there are two PlayStation boxes in my bag. But I just want to get right into this.
So you're going to...
Tay, this is you.
Oh, no.
Because we played this earlier.
All right.
This is Gaelic Games Hurling, which came out in 2007 by Transmission Games.
Does that say Gaelic down there?
Yeah, do you want to play it in Irish?
Sure, yeah. So, we got to go all the way.
We got to.
This, yeah.
All right.
I didn't have any green clothes, so I just had to wear a Thin Lizzy shirt. That's Irish.
Read that.
Nail on Sir Cruth Don Tittle Sour on Memory Card. Let's go, Mife.
In memory cards, Schlaton.
What does go, Mife mean?
Gama means okay.
Ma, there's a T and an H.
Gama. Gamife?
I would have read it Mife.
Mife?
Yeah.
I would have totally read it Mife.
That's how TNH goes. Yeah. Brigar and Gnipe start.
What is the Gnipe?
I think Gnipe is button. I don't know.
Do you have weird capitalization rules? There's a lowercase G and then a big thing.
No, this is just a really badly... Oh, we do actually, yeah. Right. But more so, this is just a very badly developed video game.
Okay.
This came out from a crowd of people who were making a Aussie Rules... I can show the boxes here, actually. We're making an Australian Rules video game out of Melbourne. So they made this, Gaelic Games Football, because Gaelic football is one of Ireland's domestic sports. It's not too dissimilar from Aussie Rules. They're kind of like branches off the same tree. Hurling, on the other side, is played with a stick... And that's way more complicated. And neither of these games are very good.
But football is soccer, right?
No, football. This is Gaelic football. So it's like soccer, except you can pick the ball up. Also,
okay.
It's like an American football, or as you call it, football.
Right.
Goal.
Football.
If you get it over the bar, it's worth 1 point. And if you get it in the goal, and there's a goaltender there, as a goalkeeper, it's a goal, which is worth 3 points.
Is that kind of how rugby works? Is that a scrum?
No,
it's not rugby okay. either.
Rugby has no goalie, right?
So, rugby has no goalie.
Okay.
You can't score either. So hurling's like that, but instead of the football, instead of the round leather ball, you have a tiny ball called a slitter, and you use these sticks made of ash to beat the living shite out of everyone else on the pitch. It's great. It's great. It's the best sport nobody ever plays. Man. So we're gonna play. Let's go Cliha 1, which is one game.
Ireland's weird.
Which one of these?
We couldn't figure out how to pick teams, right? Did you figure it out? Because I didn't.
Let's just do random.
Okay.
We could do Fermanagh against Meath.
That's Meath?
Yeah.
How did you read? That looks like on Meath.
On Meath. Sorry, these are the Irish names for the English counties. Right.
Hey, does random Mike mean random?
It does.
Hey, all right.
That's Roscommon versus Sligo. Antrim and Cavan. I want to see if I can guess. That's Tipperary and Kilkenny. I'd be okay with that one. Do you want to do that?
Sure, you know better than I do.
All right, Kilkenny on the right are the best team in the country in hurling by a mile.
So I have no excuse for losing.
No, you've no excuse for losing.
Does Grace mean ready?
I think so.
Oh, man. I'm like doing you're
on.
Here.
You're on fire. One more.
So this whole game is commentated by Micheál Omorahertig, who is
of course
a sort of very famous Irish hurling commentator. He's literally the most Irish-sounding person in the world.
Sean Connery Irish? He's Scottish, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Listen to this guy.
Kilkenny, a fine day for hurling. Not a seat left in the house.
Yeah, it's super Irish.
Not a seat left in the house. There are some frame rate issues that are happening, possibly because the game is awful, possibly because of the really rough emulation that I'm using here.
No. Have you ever seen one of these live?
Hurling game.
The home country?
Oh, yeah, I grew up watching this.
Really?
Yeah, my dad played for Waterford, the county I grew up in.
So do, like, high schools have teams of this
stuff? Yeah, I played this the whole time growing up.
Why does that guy have a crazy shirt?
Because he's from Kilkenny and they're weird.
Okay.
They're called the Cats.
What was the weird rugby
Jesus
team?
Jesus Christ.
With the weird jester?
Oh, shit. Don't you dare. Don't you dare score a goal immediately. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Eric Tay's been practicing when I wasn't looking.
Holy moly.
So wait, is it more to go over the bar or into the goal?
Into the goal is,
into the goal is more.
3 points, basically,
gotcha.
A goal.
All
it's right. A pretty good goal.
Because that's harder because you got to get past the guy, right?
Exactly.
Okay.
Whereas you can get points from over the bar from kind of anywhere in the pitch as long as you can hit it hard enough. This fucking guy is so good at this. All right, here we go. Up the pitch.
And you were playing this earlier, right?
I played one game.
Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, you fucker.
What is my goalie doing?
Did I over the bar? Or did I put it wide?
I'm not sure.
What percentage of Irish last names start with O?
That's a good shout, actually. I don't know. I'd say maybe 10.
10%?
10%, yeah.
Okay.
There are Dwyers as well. They're not all O'Dwyers. Yeah, I missed it. I went for
are
a
Are they
one.
Related to you if they're not O's?
Yeah, they are. O just means like son of. It's like, it doesn't really mean.
But then every Dwyer would be son of a Dwyer, right?
Son of a Dwyer.
It's best not to think about it. You son of a Dwyer.
You son of a Dwyer.
Watch this. They're going to fucking hit it over the bar. Bang. Oh, keeper's going to miss it. Yay!
Jesus!
I'm really far away. That was like a 40-yard field goal.
Yeah.
I tried to use the Madden strategy and let the AI do it for me, but...
Look at that. Oh, puts it on a stick. Goodness.
You can't
And
do
he
that.
Swings for the post. Clash of the Ashby.
I don't get it, but yeah.
God damn it.
Danny, when I come to Ireland, we should go to one of these.
Yes, absolutely.
I would totally do that.
Hurling is the like, I'm not even joking. Like, it is the most fun to watch as a sport. It's all amateur. None of these guys are paid. Oh, here we go.
Oh, really? There's Pass no like in. Professional league?
No, you play for your county, so it's like fucking Quidditch or something. You're like,
I don't get that reference. Oh, that's a Harry Potter thing.
Yeah. Right. It's like the Olympics. You only play for the county you were born in. Oh, this frame rate.
Sweet okay. frame rate.
So.
But it's all in Ireland, right? Like, you're not going up against like a Portugal team or
no.
something, right?
Okay. That's a shame because they'd probably be terrible.
Okay.
Oh, shit, I went for goal. What was I doing? Oh!
You say 10%, but I'm seeing a lot of O's.
You do some of the commentary on the names here. See if you can pronounce them, Dan.
Yeah, Max Cyan, Shanahan, Daly. I've seen these. Mike Shanahan's a Broncos coach. John Daly's a golfer. Halpin. I don't know Halpin.
You don't know Halpins? A couple of Halpins know. In Waterford.
O'Duffy.
That's O'Duffy, I think.
O'Duffy, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, see, these are all the Irish. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
These aren't that crazy.
Collins get away. Get away. What a save!
So can you tackle dudes?
Me.
Can you tackle dudes or hit dudes with sticks in this?
You can't tackle, but you can swing the stick against them, yeah. You're supposed to go for the ball, but if you kind of breach across their body, that's kind of all right. As long as you're not, like, just trying to hit them with the stick only.
Okay. It's soccer that you, like, super just can't even touch anyone, right? Because everyone's falling down and acting like they're hurt.
It's like basketball soccer is. You just kind of, it's a non-contact.
Okay. Is there a different button for pass?
X or whatever, the PlayStation.
The same, yeah, it's the same as
No, A, I mean.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay.
Whoa, look at his slow-mo. It's like friggin' Max Payne whenever we get into... This is probably the emulation.
You're emulating Irish PS2 games?
Yeah.
Playing with a 360 controller.
This took no shortage of time to put together, Dan.
Jesus.
Are you sure that...
That was
That's a puck in, a line in. I can't even remember. I've been watching too much rugby recently. Oh! Moriarty, go on.
Moriarty.
Larrup it up the pitch.
What the hell is that?
Tia Braid-Aran and Sil Chenig.
It's Tibberdoran.
Tibberdoran?
Yeah, it means Tipperary in Irish.
What's a black card?
We're playing Magic the Gathering in this part.
Oh.
You gotta...
It's the national sport of Ireland.
Pick up the ball!
Pokemon is in second place.
Let me guess, they don't just call it a ball, it's got some weird name.
Slitter.
Okay, yeah. Okay, yep. All right, that's delivered.
Oh, what a shot! Oh, it's all squared.
Fucking SingStar ads there.
Was there really?
Yes. Something about Europe. They love SingStar.
Oh, yeah.
No one in America gives a shit.
Yeah, SingStar was huge in England. SingStar and Buzz.
Oh, Buzz trivia?
In UK and Ireland, SingStar and Buzz were massive.
Really?
Man. It's almost half time, 40 minutes a half, so we're almost done here, and it's all square. As long as you don't score again, you bastard.
No, let me shoot it.
Does wind affect the slitter?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think you did get that other one, Danny, because you got a 1-1.
Yeah, I got the one that you dropped. Yeah, oh, the one that went over the bar.
Yeah, right? I think so, yeah.
The last score, Anna. Last score on our half. Do you want to lean? Should we lean?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Always.
Let's lean.
Always.
Woo! All these people came out for the hurling game. Yeah.
I can't wait to be in Ireland. We got to take my dad to one of these.
Absolutely. Actually, shout out to everyone in Ireland at the moment. It's 10 minutes to 12 o'clock back home. So anyone who's watching...
I don't understand how you
back home. I think you just tap X. I don't know.
Oh, it was tap X?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Yeah. Hello to everyone watching back home. Hope you've had a great day and you're not totally shit-faced. Here we go.
Paint this crowbar green?
Over the bar! Oh, shit.
Did you paint this green or did it come green?
No, that came green.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know why.
Huh. Oh, it's like actually a half-life thing.
Up the pitch. What a pass. And with this goalie's jinxed. He's going to drop it again.
Go, Collins. Oh, no.
Get it. Get away.
Beat two guys. Oh, you're a beast.
So the clock counts up in this, too. So how do you know when this ends?
40 minutes.
Okay, but then some stupid thing can happen and it goes like 43-40 or something, right?
Yeah, there's injury time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Huh.
Kisses injuries. You going to put it over the bar or are you going to go for a goal?
I don't know what just happened.
I think R1 is the modifier for putting it over the goal or into the goal.
All I know is I hit a home run.
Yeah.
It's a home run, right?
That's what we call it. If you beat me...
That'd be pretty
Eric
good.
Eric Otay.
You said I had the best team.
You'll let down the whole country of Ireland if you lose.
I know.
Yeah, we're celebrating your country
This
here,
is the first time this game has been played by anyone ever in about 10 years.
There's one guy that plays it every day.
Yeah, probably, yeah. Oh. He still has his PS2 hooked up just to play Gaelic games hurling. Would you fuck off? Oh my God, he's going to score a goalkeeper. Come out. Oh, he put it over the bar.
Do Irish consoles have crazy plugs?
Yeah, same as...
Okay, is this the same Europe ones, or...?
No, the UK and Ireland has a different plug to Europe.
Is that what PAL refers to?
No, PAL is the...
That's a disc type, right?
It's the television broadcast standard, actually. So it's got to do with the frame rate and the aspect ratio of the video signal.
Okay.
So it's more of a... It's kind of a thing about...
It's a terrible pass.
It's more of a television thing.
Okay.
But the games obviously had to run on television, so... Yeah. That's why they were different, yeah.
Okay.
So that was part of the emulation for this as well, was like, I had my European PlayStation 2 BIOS I had to port over to get this working because of, you know, region restrictions and frame rate problems.
Jesus Christ.
All right, give me that ball, you jerk.
What the hell was that?
Daily.
Oh!
Oh, how do I tackle? X or is it?
I don't know, but I got the jukes. Come on, Hall.
Oh, get it.
Show
there
me.
You go.
Oh,
yeah.
There go. A butt bump.
Ram me up the arse.
Get him.
That's fine. It's a fair. Oh, no way.
Oh, that's puck's right. In a guide. Oh, no.
Puck's there.
Team Moriarty.
Oh, thankfully, the NVIDIA GeForce thing has downloaded, so we can up.
Do you want me to click it? I got a mouse here.
No, just in case it all falls.
Just everything sets on fire. Yeah.
We're real close to this just exploding the computer.
What Explain to me what's going on with the score here. Why does CC have 1-3?
So Kilkenny has, that's one goal and 3 points. But the goal is equal to 3 points as well. So you need to add them up. So it's 6 points in total, yes.
Okay.
So they don't just
Why
add
doesn't
it up.
Just say six?
Yeah, they do that at the end.
From downtown.
Just to see how many goals they scored, you know? Oh, yeah. Keeper! You fucking gobshite.
What's gobshite mean?
Like, that's a gobshite.
Oh, okay, Loogie. All
right. It's a shite in your gob.
What's a gob?
Your mouth.
Okay. So shite just means a bunch loogie? Of crap in there.
Yeah.
A bunch of crap in your mouth.
Yeah, I got crap in there. I got a gobshite, yeah.
Okay.
What'd you call it? Oh, no, what am I doing? Oh, this is shameful. They're going to take my passport back. Eric Tay.
Wow.
Why did I have to get the sports expert on GameSpot to claim 6 points? This is actually a pretty decent game.
So
oh, no.
That doesn't look good
oh,
at all.
No. Oh, no. Those two Guinness I had at lunchtime have come back to haunt me. Do you want to go for this?
I'm going to try. No, oh, I wasn't close.
Is this one of those sports where you have to be super athletic, or can you be a fat guy and play like baseball?
You're running for 70 minutes. And unlike soccer, where the ball can get passed like relatively within your region, in hurling, it can come from anywhere at any time, so you're constantly running.
Okay. I guess it's just like soccer in that aspect. Is the field size the same?
It's bigger.
This is bigger than soccer. Okay, wow.
I don't know how much bigger. Like 20. Yeah, iToy.
And Buzz, there's a Buzz advertisement there too.
The most European ass video game ever made.
Is this first party?
No.
Okay, I was gonna say.
Here we go. Come on, get a point.
Oh, Duffy! Oh, Duffy!
I fucking missed it.
Get him!
What's going on?
Crook!
Oh, it's over.
Yeah.
Tipperary 1-1. Kilkenny 2-4. 4 points to 10.
To all the Kilkenny fans out there.
No, yeah. You know what the worst part is? Kilkenny. I'm from Waterford, and Kilkenny is our biggest rivals.
Right. And
they bet us in the All Ireland a couple of years ago, and I was there. So, great. Well, I'm really disappointed that I brought that game. Thank you very much.
I'm happy you brought that game. That was a great one.
So you were running the actual disc in the emulator?
No, I had to.
So you just have those or something?
Yeah, I bought these off eBay. Oh, yeah.
Wow. How much were they?
Too much. I forget. Like €30 each, maybe or something.
Each.
No, did I? Oh no, I didn't get them off eBay. Sorry, my friend Jeff brought them over. He found them in the bargain bin. In a GameStop
in Ireland, right?
London, he saw it.
Oh, really? Okay.
It also comes with a free Fondue DVD. Fondue.
Oh, it's a hurling resource.
You want to learn about how your kids can play hurling? Beat the shit out of each other with sticks as children?
I'm going to drink a Guinness for the first time in forever.
You drink a Guinness for the first time in forever. I'm going to set up an actual real video game that we can play.
Oh,
do you need the keyboard mouse?
Yeah, I got it.
So in Dublin, okay. I didn't know this was actually made in Ireland.
I find it hard to believe that the American Guinness is brewed in Ireland. That's a lot of liquid to be transporting across.
I mean, this says brewed in Dublin. I mean, you can't really lie, can you?
I don't know. Does that mean...
I see nothing that says brewed in Ireland by Guinness & Company, St. James Gate, Dublin, Ireland. Brewers of distinction since 1759.
Bloody hell.
Yeah, it's imported. Yeah. Imported by Diageo, Guinness USA, Norwalk, Connecticut, but it said it was imported.
Wow.
Yeah.
Bring a huge tanker full of them. Why not?
Yeah. The Guinness boat. Maybe that's the...
That's a cool job. I drive a Guinness boat.
Is it a cool job?
I think that'd be a cool thing to say. You meet someone at a bar, and like, what do you do? It's like, I drive a Guinness boat across the ocean.
Do you know many meet people at bars? Because you're just on your Guinness boat. It takes, 12 weeks to get across the Atlantic.
You gotta have a shore leave? Yeah. Is that a thing?
Exactly. Yeah. I would assume you got some time off after that. You know, you're on 12, off 1 month.
You're not in the Navy.
I don't know. I assume all boat people get breaks.
It's like the crab people, the people that do
crab
the crab seasons.
No.
When they're they go out to sea, they go crabbing for X amount of time, and then they come back and they relax for months and stuff like that.
Oh yeah, it's like those reality shows or whatever.
Yeah,
it's it really just sucks ass for months, but
exactly.
It's you just get
and then
to relax.
You just haul in the monies.
Yeah, sounds all right.
Crab people.
I could work on a crab boat.
Could you?
Yeah.
Did you ever watch Dane? Yeah,
I watched Attack. A season of it. And I remember thinking I could. That sounds fun. I could do that.
I had to stop watching that TV show because everyone kept dying.
Oh, I don't think I watched one of those seasons. They were dying on the show.
I don't think they show
they?
It on the show, but you read them in the reports and
you
stuff.
You come
right?
back after season three and suddenly Jiminy John was gone. And him and his five buddies have
it's
been
It's a dangerous
succumbed.
Job.
I mean, I saw a bunch of crabs die on that show, but that's not really that tragic.
That's why I had
to stop
watching.
Point.
That's why I had to stop watching.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god. Don't I play an actual video game?
I like actual video games, yeah.
This is Frank and John.
Okay.
This is made by Bitsmith Games, which are based in Dublin. in Ireland, and a couple of those guys were over for GDC last week. Shout out to Ralph, who actually helped me get a secure a bunch of the games that we're playing today. So this is on, it's on early access at the moment, so you can play it yourself right now, but a bunch of these games we're playing today are super, super alpha.
Okay.
So this is one of those. I think I'm going to have to start from the start. I played a bunch of this over the past couple of days. I think I'm going to have to start from the start because of all cloud saves and whatnot.
Okay.
But this is $14.99 at the moment. And it's basically like 3D Spelunky meets this like hat-swapping game. So you're just Dude Frank meets like a twin-stick shooter, actually, I'd say.
Is it a roguelike?
Yes.
Okay.
So you are this dude, Frank and John, runs around, left stick, right stick makes his head.
It's like a Decap Attack on Genesis.
Oh, yeah?
You ever play that? Yeah.
No.
You throw your damn head at people.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Can you put on different heads?
I think you got power-ups to give you different heads. It's been a long-ass time.
Okay, I take it back. It actually does have cross-save stuff because I have my Franken-bomb here. Oh, no, I haven't got enough marbles. That's the energy in the game to buy it. But you pick up heads as well. It's basically Bomberman.
Oh.
So instead of you being able to fling your head around, you plant bombs.
Okay.
Which is pretty cool. And then the other thing is that you collect all these marbles, you basically like upgrade your dude.
Nice.
So I've upgraded my damage, my defense, and my speed.
I can tell this is Irish because they spell defense with the C.
Oh, yeah. There's a couple of bits actually I've seen in this which are, there's like super Irish sayings and whatnot. But yeah, this is kind of like your hub area at the moment.
This is where you do all your upgrading.
Got physics ball.
Okay.
Gotta have your physics ball.
Nice.
So you practice your hurling.
This is why. Slitter.
You're right. It's a physics slitter. Got this sweet jukebox, which I'm sure plays music at some stage.
Someone in Carbonite there.
Oh, yeah, you're right. That's haunting. That's probably a previous version
of it. Don't put that by your bed.
Yeah, don't be doing that. That's not cool. The current area that they have in the world is the Garden of Denial.
Okay.
Which is usually where I go after about six Guinness.
Mm.
Wow. Mm.
I usually just fall asleep.
Same here.
Oh, look, we're in the pip. Hi, everyone. Just in case you didn't realize this was a St. Patrick's Day stream. Is Mary Kish joining us?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Hi.
Mary Kish, hot off of, dancing like
you're
a moron.
Dan.
And also...
We're good, Dan.
I still have that.
Doing some video features outside. So the basic thing in this game is hard. So it took me a while to kind of get used to how difficult it was.
Yeah, as soon as you said Spelunky, it's like, that game's real hard.
So I've already lost 10 health out of my 75. But like, oh, Jesus.
Wow.
Oh, so it's also procedurally generated, and man, this is a motherfucker of a level to get spawned into.
Wow.
What is going on? All right, I'm out of here.
Danny, I have to imagine you brought in the Irish flag, right?
Oh, yeah.
It's not just sitting around GameSpot here, right?
No.
Okay, all right.
He was here from the last Irish guy who worked here. They're only allowed to have one at a time. So the cool thing is you don't have to just, you know, I don't want to fight all those crazy people, but I can go around the rest of the...
Oh, so you can actually move during that view. That's cool. I like that view.
Get out of here. Yeah, it's probably kind of cool. You can see a bunch.
If you wanted to just do some super ballsy jump, could you jump down and like land on one of those?
Yes. There is the fall damage, I think, only happens if you die, if you fall through the entire world. Although
okay.
I've never seen one of these. So... Oh, it's a teleporter. It brings me down to the bottom layers, I guess.
Hmm.
That's cool. Yeah, so you're basically trying to collect the sort of in-game currency to get your standard stuff up, your damage, this stuff here, the marbles. But what I like about them is they're actually physics enabled, so if you kill somebody, they can roll out and like fall off the edge of the world.
Oh, cool.
Which is kind of rad.
Can you use that as a strategy, basically, like try to lure someone to the edge and knock them off?
Yeah, but then you don't get all the sweet
lose power-ups, yeah.
Stuff. The bomb stuff, when you pick up, hopefully we'll pick up a different head. Obviously, this is like a procedurally generated, so we don't know what's going to come up. There's like bunches, like a couple of dozen different heads in it at the moment. When you get those, it really changes up the combat a bunch. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, 5 health. Which is pretty cool. So, for instance, with the bomb. Okay, last time I came to one of these, it was like the fake chests in Rogue Legacy.
Yeah.
Oh, no, this is a good one.
What's
this thing?
Piss me off every time.
Ooh, snake head. Just hisses?
Looks like a snake extend past your thing and go out and uncoil?
I don't think so. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe when it hits them, something happens. Maybe it's more dangerous. Maybe it's more, does more damage.
Or something, maybe?
Oh, it might poison them. You're right, yeah.
Oh, that makes sense.
That's a good shot. I think that plant is just freaking the fuck out. I don't know.
So plants are like in Ireland?
Yeah, this okay. is yeah. This, so this is actually set in
this is Dublin
in Meath. Okay. Yeah, this is
show the Guinness Brewery in this level. Yeah.
Oh, James's Gate, that's over here.
Oh, okay.
Let me find that.
You're gonna okay.
I kind of don't really. I don't have enough health to be like confidently attacking a lot of people at the moment. Let me.
So how do you get health back? Is it just orbs?
I don't think you can get health back. I don't know. I think it's maybe
you got
maybe
20.
Oh, did I really?
Yeah.
Oh shit! Damn it.
Might have been the chest though.
Oh, it might have been actually. Six monsters, 160 marbles.
So do you get to keep all that?
Yeah.
Okay.
So that all goes back to my hub world where I can basically upgrade my dude, my Frankenjohn, I can buy new helmets. So 62 to upgrade the sort of base stats here at the moment. You know, this is super early, so I'm sure they're gonna like do up this UI a bit. It's a little bit complicated at the moment. And then over here is where any of the hats you've picked up you can basically then buy.
Does that say what it says? Only a sting, so it doesn't tell you exactly what it does.
No, serpent sting. I'd probably guess what you were saying, Tay, that it's like a
poison, like a dot or something. Thing.
Can I buy the Frankenbomb one? Oh, it's 320. It was definitely the best one that I found. I'm gonna go for another one. Hey, look at this! Thanks to Josh Shaw and Dan Mahorik in the back for hanging out, staying late. Having some beers and running production in the back.
Speaking of beers,
yeah, pass
I
them
a PBR.
In.
Oh yeah, go, you want a PBR?
PBR?
Yeah. So we're in Irish mode now, right?
PBR.
So if you're gonna be that person who drinks American beer on an Irish stream, then you have to say,
"Give me a beer, you can't."
That'll do it. That'll do it. Yep.
There we go.
Is that how they talk?
You're more Irish than I am. All right. Dive into more Frank and John here. Jesus Christ. all right, where are we going here? Actually, Dan, you have a go.
Oh, okay.
You hop in there.
What are the basic controls here?
Left stick is walk around. A is jump.
Okay.
X is do that map thing. Right stick is what you want to do to hit them. It's like twin stick shooter.
Right stick?
Right.
Oh,
no, no, no.
Oh,
right. Yeah,
okay,
right.
I see. Okay. So, I mean, what's the like end goal that I'm trying to do here?
I don't know. I think we're probably a bit early on in terms of... I think maybe you unlock, like... extra chapters or something as the game goes on.
So for now, just go around and kill stuff, right?
Go around and kill stuff, collect those marbles, and then like use those marbles to upgrade your dude. It seems to be the basic gameplay loop. Okay. I imagine what's going to happen is like Rogue Legacy, you'll start to venture into the more dangerous parts.
Yeah, yeah.
There might be more dangerous areas to go into. But it's been Bitsmith Games out of Dublin, small team. Of dudes there. I'm not sure if they got them picked up on anything. So a bunch of Irish folks were over here a couple of weeks ago for GDC. And one of the weirder kind of awesome things that happened is, did you see Brenda Romero get the award at the GDC Awards?
Mm-mm.
It was like it's either the Fellowship Award or the like Lifetime Achievement Award or whatnot. So herself and John lived down in Santa Cruz, and I was hanging out with some of the Irish developers on like the Friday. And they had like put on a special barbecue just for the Irish development community to come on down and basically hang out with them. Because last summer, Brenda and John Romero came over to Ireland to basically do a tour of like Irish developers as part of some sort of initiative to like get a better eyes on Irish game development.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently she's got some Irish heritage. So yeah, it was crazy. There was a bunch of Irish people over. There was a big contingent. Everyone showing off their games. And there seems to be like this big sort of grassroots Irish games development buzz happening that wasn't there when I was living there.
Mm. That's cool. I'd like to see that happening more. I was telling you earlier about the Copenhagen Game Collective, which is just a bunch of people from Copenhagen that make games. And what they do is they work together to market their games as a joint group as opposed to independently. Yeah. And I think it just helps kind of get a little bit more word out of each individual game. Because you get one hit, then everyone else gets to enjoy the fruits of that, ride their coattails to success. And I think that's great that this is still happening and for Ireland as well, kind of like show that there are development studios there. And weren't you saying that it's because it's fairly cheap to develop in Ireland?
Ireland's been a real tough place to sort of, not a tough place to live in, but it was really, when I was growing up, it was quite affluent. Well, it was doing well, the Celtic Tiger and whatnot. And then we got hit really bad with a recession that's been there for God knows how long now, maybe 7 or 8 years. I think that's one of those portals you have to hit B to go through. You can hit RB and LB to swap the cameras around.
Oh, okay.
Just don't do it while you're moving because I don't think they've put in that thing yet. Yeah, so like, but one of the benefits of that is actually that the cost of living is relatively low, definitely in comparison to living in the United Kingdom or San Francisco. Yeah, absolutely. So yeah, so there seems to be a lot of folks who are sort of Dublin's become this like coding mecca, and there's always been a lot of game studios and stuff happening in Ireland. Microsoft has a base there.
Nice.
But like lots of like me growing up and then moving to England, in my sort of early 20s. Like a lot of the bigger game developers, like Irish names, eventually went to England and America, like Dave Perrier, or maybe in like more recent years, Sean Murray at Hello Games. Like they said, he went to Kuju and or Criterion, you know, in so like in London. So like a lot of that sort of a lot of the Irish developers basically went where the jobs went. But what's happening now is that they're joining up and going, you know what, we're actually really good at this stuff. We can just do it at home.
Yeah,
it's crazy. It's like what you were saying as well. It kind of reminds me of Capybara, where it's just like a bunch of Canadian developers, like all just getting together and kind of releasing games, like being completely separate, really, in terms of like where they're making the games, but like just having this like one wing to launch everything under. Did you die or complete? Oh, you got the second area?
Yeah.
Nice,
yeah.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Dan Riker here in his first attempt at Frankenjohn.
So you do get life back sometimes.
Oh, yeah?
You got some off
the
mob.
Tell. Yeah, oh, so yeah. You got like 20.
Yeah, it was a pickup. Okay. You gained like 10 or 15.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, those guys that spit the green stuff are not fucking around.
Yeah, the projectiles are really intense, but it's a beautiful game. Like, the colors are really nice. It's really easy on the eyes.
Ah!
Ooh. Projectiles are fast as hell.
Ooh, charges.
I've never seen that guy before. I think he's a level 2 only dude.
Oh, yep, that's it.
Wow. One shot.
How much gold did you get?
50. 50 marbles?
You know why? You probably got that chest probably gave you quite a bit.
Oh, yeah, that's probably it. Yeah. All right. Frank and John, what time are we looking at? 5:08. Shall we continue on?
Sure.
Frank and John, it's available on Steam Greenlight. Steam Early Access right now for the low price of $14.99. It's in alpha. It's been there for not too long. Oh, release date March 4th, 2015. So it's actually only been there for a couple of weeks.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's number one.
See
it. Any of you guys ever been to Ireland?
No. Nope.
Not yet.
Not yet. Oh, yeah, I'm going to come over pretty soon, right?
Mm-hmm. Maybe this year.
Yes. Fingers crossed.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of a game that might be... I've got so many here. How about a game that y'all have probably played before, but maybe didn't realize was Irish? Played Super Hexcon before?
Yes.
Huh? Yeah.
Terry Kavanagh. That crazy son of a bitch.
It's a good one. It's a really good mobile game.
Do you play it on the iPhone?
Yeah.
God, it's so hard.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, control-wise?
It's just...
I like it that way.
Did you play it on the
I haven't played it on Steam or anything.
Yeah, but I played it on PC mostly.
Yeah.
Huh.
PC too, for me too.
Is it just, do you play with the controller or just arrow keys? Or
on the PC?
Yeah.
I think it's arrow keys. All right, let's go. Who can get the, which one should we try?
Let's compete here and see.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. It's a good chance.
We should have some stakes.
No,
too.
Like, no test, no.
Should we have somebody else a shotgun, a PBR or something?
Oh,
do you have any Irish shots we could take?
I have a bottle of Buckfast outside.
Is that a shot thing or is that a...
You could do a shot of Buckfast.
Is that like as strong as like a whiskey or something?
No, but it's disgusting.
Oh,
it's also not really Irish, but people in Ireland like to drink it.
Okay.
You want to do that?
How about whoever gets
glass.
The lowest score has to drink a big glass of Buckfast.
Oh, a Buckfast, okay.
Done.
Yeah. How many attempts does everyone get?
It's going to be me.
So sad.
It's going to be me. How many set tries do we get?
I'm so sad.
Are we discussing the terms here?
But I'm sad.
Okay. Let's do what are the three. Terms? Three terms.
We each get three? I think we should get more. This is so fast.
Really? That's true.
You practiced.
I mean, it's over in a matter of seconds.
I watched you practice.
Barely practiced.
Oh, he's got a little... He's like not even worried. That's why.
What should we go on?
Let's do five each.
Harder?
We each get five.
Or hardest?
Whoa.
Even the standard is pretty hard, if I remember right.
Yeah, it's still easy.
I haven't played this in forever.
Oh, my God.
I think you got 80 seconds. Damn.
All right.
Only one man sounds confident
hard?
Right now.
Just normal hard?
Normal hard.
It's really? Only the last place that has to drink all the stuff.
Yes.
So, okay. As long as you're not the suckiest.
Who's going first?
You're confident. You
yeah,
go.
You
so, are you going to do five, then five, then five, then five? Or are we doing like five
three
rounds?
Three goes each.
I think five.
Five, fuck off.
You know how fucking short this game is?
Are we averaging?
If you lose like right away, it's like it's over, right?
I think best.
No,
best.
Top.
Your best.
Yes, top.
Yeah, your
so
highest.
So the worst
right?
of the best has to chug.
Yes.
Yeah. So it's just the worst time. Worst time.
Worst best. No, worst best.
Because worst
yeah.
Well,
yeah. Okay, sorry.
Okay.
We all get our best.
But see, you're going to have the benefit of watching me do it. So, like,
freeze. You know how the game works. It spins around. You don't get hit by shit.
I'm exhausted by these rules.
Okay, let's go.
Worst of the best.
I get one to make see.
Drinks the thing. We should have the glass right here.
We're getting a test
as a scary thing.
Okay.
Okay, we need help.
I'll hit the person with this.
In the fridge outside, there's a bottle of Buckfast. If somebody can, it's in the fridge.
That's loser talk.
Yeah. Okay, all right.
So what's the percentage of this drink? Is this something you actually drink in a glass, like wine? Or is this something like you...
It's something you drink if you're a student...
And you've lost a competition.
Yeah, yeah.
It sounds like pop-off right here.
It's not the least
plastic bottle vodka.
Three slugs.
Did you just lose one?
No, I went in for 2 seconds to test the
person. Okay. I'm pretty sure you just lost.
I don't worry about that. Okay.
I did this.
Okay, fair enough.
And then Jen Frank said,
okay, that's fair.
All right, there's try one.
No. We'll be fair.
Dear God.
I need this.
I do too.
I need this.
I say five.
Josh has it. I see it.
Bring in the scary glass here.
Yeah. Bring in the bucky.
Yes, the bucky.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
That's a shitty looking label.
It's got grapes on it. Fear isn't grapes.
It's tonic wine.
Oh, no.
Of some sort. Wine. I don't even know what that is.
You run a winery. Beer ain't grapes.
That's
what I always say.
Mary's Winery.
14.8 volume.
14.8? Okay, yeah. Okay, so that's
like...
That's what's like wine? I don't really drink wine.
I don't either.
What? Oh, it's about...
Like, because whiskey is like 40 at least.
Yeah, it's like it's in about 30
twice,
to 40, right?
Twice so. The percentage, so it should be like 7 to 9%.
Okay. So yeah, a good sized glass of that, I think.
Sometimes even like 13.
Okay, what we're going to do is I'm going to have my three goes, then we're going to play a game, then we'll come back, you'll have your three goes, we'll play again. We'll try to forget
the moment.
Break it out, okay?
Are we stretching
this?
Okay. I like that.
Is that okay?
All right.
Okay, so I got three goes.
I think five goes, but...
Five?
I think five. It's so short.
Let's do three and see how it goes.
Let's do three first.
And if you get 60 seconds, you're exempt.
What does that mean?
What?
You can't
it's like
lose.
You're good. Like, you're good.
Is
like,
that just like the standard?
No, because if we all get 60 and then you have the shittiest right. 60, well, you gotta drink it.
But right. The way Denny puts it, though, is like you're probably not gonna get 60, right?
We're probably not, but why don't we just do the worst of the best?
Right, okay, yeah, somebody get a phone and take down the times.
I got it.
Oh, it doesn't record? I thought does it only keep the best?
Yeah.
It doesn't show you like your end? Okay.
Yeah,
you would mean in a notepad?
Yes.
I can do that.
Okay, here we go.
You got a timer, though?
No.
Oh, it'll show in the top corner, right?
Long time.
What?
Yeah, it gets a lot worse.
I'm already scared.
It gets a lot worse.
It's a scary game.
My fucking eyes.
With fantastic music by Chipsil, if anyone doesn't know. Chipsil makes the music for this, and she's a boss.
Fuck!
Oh.
26-17.
Wait.
26-17.
26.
There's noises.
So stressful.
That's a noise that I make.
It's a trademark.
You have this or what?
I got it.
Oh.
Mine.
All right. You haven't practiced.
Ah, fuck.
Mm. Okay. So you don't even need to write that one down.
2617 is as high as.
Yeah, no. So she doesn't need to write down the 18 or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this music is pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Shit.
I know, isn't it good?
It is.
You can like dance to this at any time of day. I just listen to this when I work.
Holy shit. Alright, this is new best.
What a boss.
Fuck.
Oh my god, I'm gonna have a seizure of joy. And then fear.
Oh my god.
Somebody do something.
No. Gotta be fair.
Oh.
All right. 52.35.
Almost at 60.
I think you're probably sitting pretty damn.
Safe zone. Jeez. All right, we'll come back to you, Super Hexagon.
Okay.
52.35. That's 52. Gross.
All right, Dan, you're next up, okay?
Okay, what am I doing?
First of all, we're going to play...
Something else, right?
It's made by monks?
Yeah, it's made by monks. That's cool. Know have you heard about monks?
Little did you know, that's how they were robes and stuff.
They walk on coals.
That money.
We're going to play a little game called The Little Acre.
Okay.
Which is coming out on Xbox One later this year, apparently. It got picked up by Microsoft for their ID at Xbox.
Oh, thing. So exclusive to Xbox?
I believe so. Exclusive release, anyway. A console release will probably change.
Under.
I think it's the controller. Yeah, anyway. I don't want to play too much of these games because they're adventure games, and you know the fun is in actually doing the adventure stuff themselves. Let me see if this is. I think this is controller based.
So scared of this thing.
But yeah,
it's intimidating.
Sonic Wine.
What, the book fest?
Nobody wants to be that guy.
High caffeine content. Why would you have caffeine in tonic wine?
It's kind of like the Irish Four Loco.
Oh, okay. No.
I'm listening.
There you go.
Oh no.
That's a catchphrase.
What percent is this? This is stronger
than
normal beer, right?
The legal Four Loco.
It's probably like, what, 8 to 10?
Yeah.
Probably somewhere in that 8 to 10.
Okay.
I don't know, I'm guessing.
They don't make Harp too, do they?
Who? Diageo?
Guinness.
No, they don't, no.
Okay, there's a Harp on the can.
Yeah, that's just an Irish thing. I'm not
there's
sure if
there's a ton of harps.
What?
Ireland's just filled with harps?
Yeah, it was just loads. Everyone's a harpist in Ireland.
Okay.
So this is The Little Acre, also being developed out of Dublin. It's actually past Steam Greenlight, but like I said, it's on ID at Xbox. It'll be on the Xbox One.
I love his
year.
Face right now.
Yeah, it's fucking. Use Dougal with cooking pot.
Dougal.
But he didn't know how to put together breakfast.
I gotta put together breakfast, all right.
Is Dougal a traditional Irish name?
Dougal's a name, yeah.
Okay.
Never watched Father Ted?
What?
No? Right, fair enough. Man, I used to eat porridge all the time growing up.
Is that oatmeal?
Yeah, kind of.
You and your brother Dougal, Danny and Dougal eating
which
there.
Brother Dougal? He has like six Dougal brothers.
Oh, yeah.
All the Dougal brothers.
Yes. Dougal O'Dwyer's.
Dougal O'Dwyer.
Dr. Dougal O'Dwyer.
Oh, he broke his bowl.
He broke the bowl. The animation's pretty rad.
Fresh bag of oats.
And to put the pot in the fire, man, this is just like when I was growing up. Back home, on his oats up there.
Get those oats.
That's not the way.
Oh!
Good dog, Dougal. I've literally not played any of this, so we need the brain trust to figure out how to do this.
Go up the stairs.
Do something
I would say go up the stairs. Or what's up with that Y button up at the top?
Yeah. Oh, it's your inventory. Okay.
That's your diary.
It's got my items. It's got my notes.
Dear
it's got my
Dougal
settings.
Diary.
We don't need that right now.
Go up the stairs.
I feel like he can.
Up the stairs. I don't think I can yet. Prep table.
What's
let's try the cupboard. Might be a bowl in there. Oh, baby safe.
You're old enough to know to just take the damn thing out.
So apparently
the idea behind
this
is... yeah, you think so. If they know it's knotted, then you think you'd be able to...
You can't do it on an empty stomach.
Oh, fair enough. Apparently the idea behind this is it's a game where... your dad has fallen upon hard times.
All right.
That's pretty good. Oh no, that's bad news. Bad news written all day about that. Yeah, good dog.
Dougal. Dougal's on it.
Dougal.
Deputy Dougal on the case.
Oh, he ate it. He ate the evidence. That's a dog.
Wow. Right?
Everyone said
goddamn Dougal. Pet Dougal. Pet Dougal. Nope.
Maybe you can climb it now that Dougal's tired.
Oh, good point.
Just sorry, Dougal.
Damn, Dougal's pretty smart, though.
Yeah.
Get out of there, you idiot.
Yeah, so apparently you're selling all your granddad's inventions. He used to be an inventor.
Okay.
But in the garage where you're getting rid of all the inventions, there's some sort of mysterious machine that you go into and transports you to some sort of faraway land.
I think is this the faraway land?
No, this is rural Ireland.
Okay.
Which to you, I guess, is probably
it's
faraway land.
Far, yeah.
What is this majestic place where you hang your clothing and your oats from the ceiling?
Well, guys, what's a traditional American breakfast then?
Just cereal? Yeah, Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Cinnamon Toast
Lucky
Crunch.
Charms.
Where does he keep his Lucky Charms?
You know, you can't even get Lucky Charms in Ireland. Like, not even kidding. Whoa.
Uh-oh, you're getting hungry.
Uh-oh, I think I reset it.
Oh, you did. You totes did.
I just reset it. All right, let's see if there's anything else I didn't see here.
So you have to make the oatmeal?
Yeah, gotta get some oats and gotta get some...
You could totally make this breakfast here. Just go to Trader Joe's. They got steel-cut oatmeal. Steel-cut oats oatmeal.
Is there technically a difference between porridge and oatmeal? Is there a distinction there?
One more runny, maybe?
Porridge is pretty thick. You boil porridge in a pot, and then it's like you pour it out, and then you put milk on it. Mm. Whereas I'm not sure if you guys do that with oatmeal.
I associate porridge with poor people, and I associate oatmeal
poor is in the word, is that
with
right?
regular people.
Okay.
Oh, what? What did you just do to get Dougal to do that?
I've got him to eat the string.
Porridge.
Oh shit!
Dougal!
What a beast!
Damn, Dougal.
Man, that animation's great. That's pretty cool. God, this kid is incompetent as well. Dougal on cooking pot.
Dougal was pretty smart, but he didn't know how to
put together. Right? Wait, maybe
Dougal on oats. You don't trust him to eat them. Good point.
The dog, yeah.
Dougal on prep table. Okay, I gotta set the thing on fire again. That's too much fun.
I think that's a part of what you're supposed to do.
Think so?
Yeah, I think you're right.
I think.
Is that the rule of? I love how he can see everything happening. It's just like,
oh shit!
What are you doing?
Oh god!
Or wait, sorry. Oh shite!
There you go. That'll do.
Okay, did you see that? There was a string hanging from you, and now it's hanging from the left corner of the room.
Ah.
See that? It looks like a pine cone hanging from a string.
Is that just the window or the curtain thing?
I don't know what it was. It was like, it got attached to your t-shirt.
Yeah, it's right behind Dougal.
Yeah, because that used to have like a blouse or something hanging from it.
That's right.
So now that's down there.
If it's not got a little
to the left.
Where, here?
This guy? Right above Dougal. Yeah, there's
hey, how did you get your bowl back? Got a new bowl.
Oh, shit, I got a new bowl.
Is that from the, did you get that from the...
Oh, I got it from the cupboard, I guess.
Yeah.
All right, so the last part of this puzzle, my friends, is the oat situation.
Dougal's not having it.
Dougal's not at all. Was it that show, Mindy, oh man, I'm going to go back in time here. Animaniacs had a show where there was a little girl and the dog who was always trying to save her. And it was Mindy, I think.
I think it's Mindy. I think you're right.
But the dog was always getting yelled at, even though he was saving her stupid sorry butt.
And she wasn't one of the Animaniacs, right?
She was not. It was an additional show, kind of like the Pigeon one and Pinky and the Brain, which could have been branched off into its own show because it was awesome.
Yeah, Pinky and the Brain
at some point, did that turn into
something? It did. Pinky and the Brain ended up being its own show, but not the Mindy one.
Oh, was that not originally its own show?
No.
It was derived from Animaniacs, which is like a tremendous show.
Do you reckon the Twitch chat and GameSpot chat are freaking out at the moment? This is like the worst thing about playing adventure games on the internet.
Don't you know
what
to do?
We know what it is.
You're supposed to use the dog on
Mindy
the
and
fire.
Buttons. Oh, nice. Thanks, Colin.
Was Freakazoid its own thing to start, or was that a, like,
I want to say maybe a spin-off, too.
Okay, I love Freakazoid.
Yeah, Freakazoid. I am Freakazoid.
All right. I'm going to call it here.
Freakazoid.
I'm going to call it here.
Really?
I don't know.
Can you get Dougal to, like, prop you up or something? Can you get Dougal to prop you up to, like...
Can you do the prep table now? No? Use Dougal on child?
We can do this.
You think?
The stubbornness.
No, but I refuse to quit.
He doesn't want
to
get the oats.
Oh?
No, I double tapped it that time. God damn it, I just want some porridge.
Wait, it's got to be something with what Mary said, I feel like.
What?
With the string behind Dougal.
Why is that string there now?
Isn't that what's holding the oats up too?
Where are
the
oats?
You follow the string all the way. The oats are all the way.
Is that the same one?
Is that the same string?
It looks like it's hanging off of that post.
Yeah. Okay.
So maybe I'm missing
the string. Well.
It just looks like you need another item to, like
another trigger?
Get it down.
I'm going to do the thing I used to do in Monkey Island.
Just click everything.
What was
attack that? People with your words instead of with a sword.
This is like PT all over again. Did you like it?
No.
It worked.
It did work.
Did what work?
So, like in PT, apparently, like if you have Kojima say, oh.
No.
If you had Kojima say, did you write it, into the speaker, it would, like, trigger the phone or something like that. It was something really stupid. I don't know. It worked, though, for whatever reason.
What do you think, Brain Trust?
I don't know. I still...
Nope.
I don't know.
All right. I'm calling that.
Nope.
Come on. There's got to be something.
You don't think so, Mary?
There's got
to
be something else clickable,
figure it
right?
Out. Something's got to be clicky in here. It's one room. All we have to do is make breakfast.
How hard is it to make breakfast?
This isn't the Irish way to quit making breakfast,
Danny. It's not as hard in real life.
I know very little about your people, but I know that they would make breakfast.
You read the GameSpot chat.
All right, I'll look at the GameSpot chat.
For sure would have climbed the ladder. For sure.
Does it take a second to warm up here?
Yeah, it should do.
Hi, Gavin. Nothing.
Hey, what's up, Kevin Van Ort?
Kevin,
there we go.
Do you have an answer to this puzzle?
We have puzzle problems.
I thought this was like some kind of fancy.
Can you? I want to move the dog.
Dog to the door.
Dog to the
door.
We tried that. That did not work.
All right.
Oh, shit.
Okay, just
Twitch chat.
No, that was me. That was my idea.
Oh, is that how you do it? You go dog to the door and get the fucking oats.
Distract the dog.
Get the fucking oats. Yes!
Too late?
Yes! Get in.
Yeah!
Oh, that's rad. That's pretty cool. This is called The Little Acre, Kevin. It's coming out on Xbox One.
The dog's upset now.
So tired.
He's having
gassed.
A little doggy heart attack.
Thank you, Twitch. Thank you, GameSpot Chat.
Oh my god, how adorable is this?
Right? It's been made by like a handful of folks in Dublin.
Oh, have you played Guild of Dungeoneering yet?
It's coming up later in the show.
Because I'm here to plug the fact that I wrote about Guild of Dungeoneering.
Oh, did you?
Yes, and you should go to GameSpot.com and you can read about it.
Isn't it great?
Shameless.
Yeah, it's
plug.
Really neat. It's too bad, like, it's only like 15 minutes that I get access to. It's sad.
Look at this one on one with me and
this
Kevin.
This is fun. I love pie.
Surprise.
This is an.
You mean a Seamus plug?
Seamus plug.
Wait, was that appropriate? Is that something
that
can do on
the
show?
You can't take that back. Mom to say no.
Oh, check the mail, get water. My favorite thing about that is that nobody in Ireland would ever say check the mail.
Why wouldn't they say that?
Because you get the post.
Oh, but this is made by Irish people, so it has to be authentic.
Because this is what happens when Irish people go out into the world. We change our accents and change our words. Okay.
Yeah, because I wouldn't understand. Get
Bye,
the post.
Kevin.
Bye, Kevin.
Fun.
I have another fun fact.
Another fun fact, Kevin.
I'm one quarter Irish.
Are you really?
Yeah.
What quarter? Yeah, we know what quarter.
The middle quarter.
Yeah.
Do you have any? So
Irish wang.
Tay, do you have any? Tay, do you have any Irish in you?
I got zero Irish.
Do you want some?
Hey! Oh, sure.
I'm leaving now.
Six.
Oh, okay. Oh,
hi, Kevin. I see what you're doing.
Kevin, what about Guild of Dungeoneering? We're going to have that on the show in a little bit. Thank you so much.
He's blushing.
No, I'm just red from the beer. But yeah, maybe blushing too.
Calm Larkin?
Yeah.
That's a pretty Irish name.
Yeah.
That's Guild of Dungeoneering's own.
I discovered I think I am a quarter Irish, actually.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'm a quarter Irish, quarter German, 50 Belgian.
How much of that is American?
Oh, 100.
The math don't add up.
The Reichers are all super Belgian.
That's crazy. It's because the boring thing about Ireland is that we're all just, like, Irish.
Yeah.
Like, going back hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of years. It's probably some Viking, but then that's, like, 1,000 years ago. So.
One Viking.
I got this empty jug. Yeah. I got to use it to get
you
water.
You grew up. I did. You're so big now.
All it took was some porridge.
So you're this adult fella now?
This is dad.
That's his dad now.
Okay.
Nothing is dad. Oh, sweet. Oh, that's pretty.
Dang, there's a dog door for Dougal.
Your tractor sucks.
Oh, I'm a tractor. Old piece of junk.
I'm so glad we solved that porridge issue.
Yes. Mary, thank you so much. I would have been a filthy quitter.
Committed.
Letterbox.
Letterbox. Is that more appropriate?
That's more like it. What would you call it? Mailbox?
Mailbox. Yeah. It's because that's where the mail goes into.
We're like giving free QA to the developers if they're watching this based on American idioms.
No, we call it a post chamber here.
Dear Aiden. Thank you for your application to the position of repair clerk at Boyle & Sons. Da 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 da.
Not perhaps,
the new hydroelectric dam with your father. Thanks, Sean Boyle, you jerk. Oh, the Independent.
Is that a thing?
Unemployment rates and immigration on the rise. Rumors abound regarding strange lives in the countryside.
Thing?
Well, this is clearly about how Ireland's been in an awful recession.
I think
this is about all the aliens.
This is a precursor of all those Irish aliens that are around in your area.
I think that would make the worldwide news.
This is the last of the small crystals.
What?
Magic.
Exposition.
Profit. It's the last word. That's all I read.
I'll do my best to impede their research. Oh, really?
Is that how Seamus is typically spelled, or is there an H in there?
Okay. Seamus.
Seamus. Are you talking to Seamus the wrestler?
Yes.
Seamus the wrestler.
He was called Seamus O'Shaughnessy when I saw him wrestle with Raven in my home city of Waterford.
Did he have the H when he was in Ireland?
No.
No?
No, okay. I don't think so. Huh. I guess you can spell it either way.
This is gorgeous.
We're going to leave the Laker there. I've got a bunch more games to play.
I love it. I think it looks fantastic. I want to play it.
Looks like good fun. It's very quaint. Animation is great. I think that's a real strong opening scene to have with the kid and the dog. With the Dougal's got a lot of personality. That was good fun. So the Little Laker is currently on
Dougal.
Steam Early Access. It's past Early Access. It'll be coming to PC and Xbox One in a couple of months, I guess. All right. What do you folks want to play next?
Super Hexagon.
It's Dan's turn. Right. Don't forget.
Right. What was the time to beat?
56? Something.
I tweeted it. I said I was going to do it.
Yeah, I just.
I said I was going to do it.
Just in case.
I just want to not be last.
Shit. My bad.
Super.
Do we have a glass so we can see what's at stake here?
Oh, man. The damage.
I think glugs from the bottle of Bucky.
Glugs?
You want to do glugs from the bottle?
It's hard to measure that.
Yeah, that is true.
It's much harder to measure.
I know so little about
Irish Four Loko.
Glugs.
Yowzes. No, that's not Irish, huh? So it's like European Four Loko.
Yeah, I think it's made in north of England or somewhere. Scottish love it as well.
All right, Dan. All right. Good luck to you,
sir. I got three?
Yeah, you got three.
What was the time?
56 something?
35 is what I saw.
So left and right.
It's just arrow keys, right?
Yeah. Okay. All right, let's punch it.
Okay.
Oh,
man.
You thought you were
out. The confidence.
He thought he was done.
All right.
It's okay.
And then you gotta feel the beat.
Feel the rhythm.
Feel the rhyme.
It's Bob's letting time. He's finding it now. He's got the groove.
Where's yours on easy mode? There's nothing happening. There it is.
25-37.
All right. You got that?
Yeah.
Well, I assume you'll beat it, but yes. 25-37.
Okay, 25-37.
Okay.
25-37.
I'm feeling super great about that.
Well, you still have one more, don't you?
No, that's it.
That was three.
Yeah.
25-37. Right. He's approaching the part where it gets real crazy.
I'm out of the danger zone. How do you know? I will not be drinking, but well, I will be drinking because if it opens, I'm drinking.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I mean, like, now you are no matter what, but.
Yeah.
I don't like this, like. Long
no, it's actually smart because then you forget the pattern.
Can we like get?
You want it over and done with? Mary has to wait like another half an hour before she gets her go.
The pressure. I'm not good under pressure.
You never know.
Oh yeah, you're gonna have the worst because you're gonna
She's
have to
last.
Go.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you're gonna know exactly what you have to beat.
Yeah. You're gonna be thinking about it more. Like I need this time or I need that time.
Man, all right, let's play another game. This is a game I actually saw at PAX South. Just a couple of months ago, called Guild of Dungeoneering, made by a guy called Carl Larkin. I think it's Gamebryos is the name of the development studio he's made around this. But I think it's mostly a solo endeavor. This game is like really good. I'm very into this already.
Here we go.
Got some pine
I'll work on this here. All right.
I'm actually gonna get myself all pointed up here.
Oh, no.
One of these has got to be the Buckfast.
The Bucky.
Oh, there's the widget.
Ah,
sorry.
It's getting into my beard. Out.
God damn it.
That's very Irish, though.
Wow, this is the perfect amount of stuff here.
Yeah, I'm going to fill up this.
All right.
It's hard to get a Guinness into a... God, don't put too much Bucky into that thing.
It's got to be, you know, steaks.
Oh, you can, honestly, don't put like a quarter of the glass max.
Really?
Oh, yeah, it's pretty bearable.
It's got to be scary.
It's like drinking wine. I don't want somebody to get, like... I don't want to promote irresponsible drinking.
No, never.
I'd never do that.
Never.
We'll let you set.
What color is that?
It's like color. That's enough.
Like cola.
Do you want to smell?
Yeah. Is that like a? Is this like a one and done, or like you get to like you get time to finish this, or you just gotta like actually bomb this?
I think you gotta just go to town on that.
No.
Yep, gotta go bonkers on it.
It's like flat cola smell.
It kind of is,
with
yeah.
Blood.
Actually, are we just doing glugs, right? Is that the right word?
We better wait.
Okay.
Oh, no, I shouldn't have had some, actually.
Okay.
Do you want a little bit?
I kind of want to just try it, yeah.
Yeah,
okay. It smells so weird.
It's very fruity.
The
it's
fragrance.
It's fruitier than you imagine.
It's weird.
Right?
It's kind of like a licorice
think
something
about
or other.
Oh, it's licorice-y?
Kind of. All right,
I got to beat a 25 time.
Yeah.
Rob's gonna try it.
Rob Henry,
you know, I actually don't hate that. Like, it was weird at first, but it's not terrible actually.
It's pretty good. Have some, Rob.
Oh, man.
Don't backwash.
What's the thing we make everyone in San Francisco backwash. Drink?
Disgusting.
That's really bad.
San Francisco?
Yeah, the shot.
Sweet.
That's gross.
Oh,
Fernet.
Fernet. Great.
I mean, it can't be grosser than Fernet.
Come on, had that. What is that?
What?
Fernet.
What?
What the hell is that?
Oh, what?
What?
Hi-ya-ya.
When I came to San Francisco, someone told me that was the only thing I had to have, and it's just this absolutely gross black licorice concoction of like molten acid.
It's liquor, though,
it's
right?
It's disgusting.
He lives in San Francisco now. We need to.
Yeah, you've
and
never had it.
I think Dan
no,
actually.
I've
never I think had Dan Mahorick was the person who like told me I had to have it.
She was the. You
and
were
then
the
I made Danny
me,
have
yeah.
it because it makes everyone miserable, and then you pass it down.
Yeah,
so it's your turn.
It's literally the worst I've ever.
It's the most horrible.
It's
so bad. All
right,
I'm gonna
really?
Try it.
Isn't it super cheap because?
So the lore that I heard about it, and Dan might correct me on this, but what I heard was, Fernet was popular because back in the day, we're talking like back in the day. Bartenders used to drink that. It was made by like bartenders for bartenders, and the reason is because it has no sugar, and so bartenders could take shots of it while they were serving their customers, and they would never get the sugar high and then crash, which they can't because they'd be working into the wee hours in the morning.
And isn't it kind of like a nasty bum wine where it's like made of really bad stuff? Like it's cheap.
It's made. It tastes like a witch doctor brewed it and told you to cure like butt cancer, but it doesn't. It just makes you really sick.
Buckfast is kind of like a middle ground between that and Four Loco. I feel.
Oh yeah.
Like somewhere in the middle.
That was nowhere near acceptable.
No, really? Yeah. Don't say that. When
will not. Lose.
Oh, sorry. I said terrible.
Fernet, I think, is like the ultimate mecca of.
Not happening.
It makes people sad when they drink it. They don't realize.
Can I get a PBR?
You did a great job of pouring.
Oh, can we get a zoom in on that bad boy?
There we go. Is that bad? Is that a bad tour?
It's a perfect tour.
That's how it goes.
I don't know how to pour
that's
things.
How it goes with the Guinness.
No, that's a really terrible
thing. Is it? Yeah. What are you supposed to do?
It's like a waterfall.
Eventually.
Is it the keg thing, or are you supposed to do, like, tip the cup?
Yeah.
I thought you don't do
and
that with Guinness.
Even it at the top, you do.
I don't know how to pour fancy
get
stuff.
Let's not get it.
She tried a brass monkey.
Let's play.
We did brass monkeys together.
Pretty good.
Guild of Dungeoneering. Next game. We've got so many games to get through.
Let's do it. Guild of Dungeoneering. Let's do it.
So you threw up on this?
I grew up on it.
Oh, okay.
I probably also threw up
yeah,
on it,
I
but I did
have.
Grow up
what
on it.
What are you talking
it.
About?
Brass monkeys.
What is that?
It's a 40, and then when you get about a third drink, you fill the rest with orange juice and then drink the rest. All it's right. delicious.
It's great.
All right, team.
Then you watch Sphere.
You guys good to go? Guild of Dungeoneering.
Yes.
Next game to play.
Let's do that.
So this is, we're going to go exploring straight away, because I want to sort of dive into the meat of what this game is.
It's tower defense?
So this is kind of like a dungeon crawler, except you are in charge of building the dungeon.
Oh.
So your explorer here, they do the first turn for you. This is where the big meanie is, this is where a gold chest is, and this is where you start. They're going to do the first turn for us. So you basically build the dungeon, you put baddies in it, and you put gold coins in and stuff like that, and you are basically trying to coax your dungeoneer into leveling up.
Oh, so you are the builder in this. This guy, the blue guy, is not you.
He is largely out of your control.
Is he AI? Is
yes, and until you're fighting, and then you get to choose how to fight.
Do you want him to beat the bad guy at the end?
Yes.
Or since you're like the evil dungeon guy, do you want him to die?
No, it's not that. It's you are trying to get him to win.
Well, you're putting rubber duckies in there as the enemy, so
because you want him to level up. and get better and unlock new features and stuff.
To be fair, it was an evil rubber ducky.
That's true. That's true.
You put evil on anything, it changes
it. How evil can it be, though, you know?
So this is where we start.
Okay. Wait, did you win? Did you beat the...
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So that's a gimme. That's just like the first little bit. So what I really want to do, first of all, is get up to this chest, because there's probably some stuff in there. And then I want to eventually get up and fight this fire demon asshole who's really, really hard. I've never actually beaten him.
Do you ever play Tecmo's Deception, that series?
No.
Where you're building a dungeon with a bunch of traps and stuff? And
no? Similar thing?
I mean, it's a third-person thing, but you're setting up traps and building a dungeon and stuff.
So in this, I've only actually been given one piece of dungeon. So I'm going to put this here.
You rotate?
No, you can't.
Okay.
So you're basically like, you can force yourself into corners and mess it up accidentally.
It's pretty cool.
So I'm going to put that one there. I'm going to put...
Giant bat
in there.
Until it's Irish because it says, now you have a go.
Oh, really?
Yes. Yeah.
And then a bit of gold as well. So he's going to go, shiny, over there. Now you're in a fight.
How do you say his name?
I don't know. Pike? Peak? I think they're like randomly generated as well.
Okay.
So your health goes up between each fight. They're only for like the fights themselves. So I just have to make sure I kill this dude.
Like how
enough
it has
shots.
A spooky meter.
Give him a good whack.
He's got spooky level 3.
Clang his ass.
Bam. Oh shit.
That did not work.
One physical damage.
He drained
man,
it back.
Blocking everything.
I think he drained it back.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
It's really easy to die in this. I'm gonna
use
that to get rid of it. Oh no! Give me some more cards. Give me 2 physical damage.
Give me some whack.
Don't hit me back.
Oh no,
I'm gonna die.
No, use the unblockable. No!
Ah!
We both died.
Fuck.
Alright.
Alright. That's a good example of how goddamn hard this game can be. So you collect the gold from your previous, a la Rogue Legacy or something.
Right. Okay.
So then you've basically got this little area where you can expand upon. This is super early as well. But
Dannard.
I can add new ones.
Dunwad.
Yeah. It drives me nuts in games like this if you can't carry over anything. And that's why I love like Rogue Legacy is because you know you get that gold and even if you die, you get that.
You feel like you accomplished.
Yes. It's not all just a wash, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I like that.
When you get that really good one.
Yeah, then, Binding of Isaac's like one of those games where it's like you die and it's like, well, fucking starting over from scratch,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Whereas Rogue Legacy, it's like, I've at least got enough gold to get one more in strength or something.
Mm-hmm.
And then he played like 15 hours of it.
I played the shit out of Rogue
Legacy.
Yeah,
me too.
That game's so good.
All right, so same as last time, it's going to play the first turn. And I promise to everyone watching that I will not die this time around. This is one of the games I played at PAX out. You know when you play a game with a demo and you're like, oh yeah, I want to play a hell of a lot more.
Oh yeah.
All right. Bam. Jesus.
Jeez, you took 2 from that headbutt.
There you go.
Do you get all of your life back before the next encounter?
Yeah.
Okay.
As far as I know, every time. Every time it's happened to me. So I can use a fork, it'll actually, that's probably better because it'll give me more physical damage.
It's inflatable, you just pop it.
Brilliant.
Okay, let's...
Moist rat.
Let's get over here. Moist, is it nasty rat?
That's nasty.
It's pretty moist.
Two bad words next to each other.
Moist and nasty. All right, let's go there. let's put that one there. I'm going to go easy on myself.
I thought you wanted to get to the chest, though.
Oh, I didn't actually tell him to go anywhere. I probably should have done that. So the thing is, you can like easily, like you can discard cards as well. So you can like just easily get yourself places. But if you're not leveling up your character, you're going to die in the final battle.
Hmm.
And here's an instance of like how I'm kind of screwed. If I want to get over here... Like, I can't put this room here, because it doesn't have a bottom entrance.
Right. It's kind of like a Carcassonne. You ever play that?
Oh, yeah, yeah, right. Yeah. I can put this
back
here.
Though, right? And then use the other one after?
It's a goodie.
Is the final battle it's a card thing, or is it real time?
Cards as well.
Okay.
They're all cards.
No, you're screwed.
What do you guys think I should do? Put down a...
Snake!
He's level 2.
Snake and coin him.
Coin? Coin over here? I think that'll... I think maybe it has to be in line of sight, but we'll see. If there's any level 1 baddies.
Great ooze.
The first corridor lets you get it, right?
Oh, this one? Yeah, you're right. Alright, good shit. What do you think? Grey ooze or a ghost?
Level 1, right? You want level 1, right?
There's grey ooze and scary spider both level 1.
What do you guys want?
Grey ooze seems less scary than scary spider.
Alright, grey ooze it is.
He got 5 health.
He's got spooky
it's
level
only
two.
Only 2 spooky.
Only 2 spook?
Oh my god, spooky. You've got to be kidding.
What is that?
Dan! Oh my god.
Is that the crazy stuff you were talking about?
Dan!
Oh lord.
Oh. Dan, you're so cool.
How did you just summon that stuff?
I just want you guys to know what Dan just did.
He's so sad.
I told the Fernet story.
It's also
my own, this one? I think this one's me. This is Fernet.
It's not showing up to work.
Here we go.
Danny, you're hosting. You don't have to if you don't want to.
Thank you.
No, you don't have to. You have to. I'll give
it's
you shit.
It's not Irish.
I'll give you shit if you don't.
Horseshit.
That's horseshit.
I've like only had a salad today, so I'm getting drunk pretty quick here.
This stuff is foul. This stuff is so. I've never tasted
it. It is important as someone who lives in San Francisco that if you don't have this, you actually like are devoid of the culture of this place. Right, you so all
you
get, like,
try deported
it.
From San Francisco if you don't try this?
You just look like a jerk.
Oh, wow.
That is
like a jerk.
The super hexagon thing. That's instead way worse.
You take all four?
That's way worse. No, just
not
one.
Not four. Jesus.
Just one.
We know
one
he has and to do it. Pass. I think he has to do it anyway because he's never had it before.
All right, let's and figure Dan, that out after we play Guild of Dungeons.
And Dan.
Yeah. All right.
Let's wrap.
Let's keep going.
Let's keep going.
Warriors! Drink the Fernet!
Anyway, let's go kill that ooze, yeah?
Let's go kill that ooze. What else we got here? I got a player discard one more card.
Can you cord?
I can just put a scary spider down here.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna like this.
From there, whatever.
I don't think I'm gonna
it's
like
it. It's not about
either.
Liking it.
Oh, I know, I know. I understand.
I don't understand.
I drank nothing but Milwaukee's best light for college. I know how not liking booze is.
All right, what do you guys think?
This is kind of a lot.
I would say the whack is good.
This has 39% alcohol percentage.
Yeah, it's foul.
So that's like a straight up shot.
That's a shot.
This all right. looks like more than a shot.
Lock one.
How many milliliters is a shot?
Less than that, because like an airplane bottle 50. Is basically like a shot. That seems a little taller.
Yeah.
That seems like 2 shots or something. That is a good penalty.
Yes.
Don't you let that ooze beat you, Danny.
All right, he's got thank it. God. He's got it.
Dead. How do you think?
Get
twig.
That shirt.
Ooh, a ruffled shirt for sure.
You gotta get that armor.
You so fancy.
Or is that damage?
I think it's armor. I think you're right.
Har, har.
You think ooh, I'll that
don't
great
fight music? The mummy, that's for sure.
Oh, shit.
The fire imp is only a level 1. You could probably take him out, no problem.
Alright, let's put him over here.
Is that third room card, can you attach that to...
Put it there?
I guess, yay.
Oh, we're so close to him. I don't want to get that close.
Do you think he's going to... Where is he going to walk? Does he know where to walk?
Yeah, do you have direct control over that, or does he just go whatever way?
This guy?
Yeah.
Oh, he only goes, like, where I put things. So, like, when the gold, he's like, ooh, I see the gold. I'm going to go there. Mm-hmm.
But if you put gold, like, up top, what determines where he's going to go?
I don't know exactly.
So you're not just, like, using arrow keys to determine, like, hey, you're going...
Oh, I'm not telling him at all.
Okay.
I can't. I can only infer. I can only, like...
Huh.
Yeah, so,
give
for instance...
Incentive.
Yeah, so if you put a level 1, sometimes he'll just go for it because he's like, yeah, level 1, I'll kill that thing.
Huh.
I'm going to get rid of this mummy card because F that.
This is really unique. I like this.
Yeah, it's kind of super... Is that a gold coin?
Ooh, a piece of candy.
Ooh. Gotcha, bitch.
Okay.
Surprise.
2 physical damage.
Yeah, you're going to take 2 as well.
Uh-oh.
It's like...
This is a race to the...
Give you a 1. Are you gonna give him another 2 though?
Oh.
Yeah, the last one's only you're only gonna take 1, so just make sure maybe the
you
crack
don't take any. Yeah.
Unlockable. You went with a basic ooh. Ass hit. You were.
I'm manly I'm 3 man. Drinks deep is what I am.
You're a manly man there, sir.
Take what do you guys?
Take the coin because you already have both of those.
Oh, yeah. Do,
Tay. Yeah, Tay's way better.
Tay is
trying to keep my sanity before this Fernet.
The dungeon master.
Fuckfest mistakes of life.
That's
I don't
what
know
people...
what you think's happening, my friend.
That's a San Francisco
I said
saying.
Buckfest. I don't know what I don't know what you thought I said, but I said Buckfest.
I love what Danny's trying to get out of it. We'll make
cha-ching.
This the competition so that I don't have to drink it.
We're all going to wind up
caught
bad,
him.
Aren't we?
Yeah, maybe.
That's totally what's happening.
How do I avoid this?
1 physical damage quick plus
someone
1
bring
versus
me a bag
unblockable.
In case.
That one, right?
Do it.
Oh no, it's unblockable.
2 physical. Take the 2 physical. Yeah.
You know what should be done sometime is beer pong, but with nothing but Fernet in every cup.
Wow.
Who are you? You haven't had this yet. I don't think
I haven't.
I don't know if you're allowed to.
Crazy man, are you?
I've done it with the mixtures of Milwaukee's Best and Old Crow whiskey. Like, ooh. Shitty beer and shitty whiskey in each cup. Yeah.
That's the worst. Oh. I got a picture of my friend.
Oh, shit, I didn't do the unblockable one.
Yeah, that's what you didn't learn from the last time.
That's why you don't want to lose. Because then you're puking into a grocery bag.
But, see, the thing is, with beer pong, it's not like you cannot lose. You know what I mean? Like,
if you do good enough, you can, you can limit force, how much you're drinking. Yes.
You can force them to have more and you to have less. But
nobody said you had to puke into a grocery bag. Let's, be serious here. That's on him.
Are you smart enough to go for the chest, or do you have to put the coin there to kind of lure him into the room?
No, he'd go for the chest. I don't know why I put the imp in there, actually, now that I think about it. I just got to put that
there. What level's the imp?
Seems right.
One. Say level one.
Put the skeleton in the room.
We'll make him earn it. Skeleton some skin in the game.
There you go.
Aren't you going to need to go that way, though, to get the boss?
Mega chest.
See, he wants it.
Yeah, but I want to level up.
Oh, gotcha. Before you get to Mr. Bad.
All right, we need to win this one, definitely. Two
he's
physical
got,
damage.
Yes. He's got four flame, but he's one stupid.
One physical damage.
Take that one.
He's
stupid. They're all the same, to be honest, unless that thing counts as an unblockable, which I don't know if it does.
No.
Yeah, it's
come on, two. Come on, two. Okay. Oh, two magic fireball. Oh, man, this is tough.
Yeah, it's going to...
This is going bad.
No, you're going to die then. Unless he misses at the end. You have no out.
Shit.
What determines if they miss?
I don't even know if there's a miss mechanic.
He's got a ruffled shirt on, for God's sake.
It's just that he's screwed because
no matter what.
He's got two and one?
No matter what, he's going to take two here, and even if he kills him next turn, they're both going to die. Oh no,
he's got his head! Shit, none of these are unblockable.
Thank God he's stupid as hell.
And do the bottom one though, you might block the one. Oh, well, he's not doing magical right now, so it doesn't matter.
So we just gotta make sure it lands. Fucking land. Yeah! Isn't it terrifying how your health disappears before the thing goes away? I keep thinking he's killed me.
Yeah.
A straight jacket.
The crown, probably.
Paper.
Unless that chest is better, the straightjacket, is it better than yours?
Doesn't say.
The paper crown, when you did that, it says block plus, one damage.
That's, plus one HP per damage block.
That's huge.
Oh, wow.
I would take that, yeah.
Okay.
Wait, what do you do with the gold, Danny, that you collect?
What's this?
Oh, hello.
Wolf?
Oh, that was just from killing the dude. This is actually from the...
Oh, that's the chest.
Look at that thing.
You were allowed to keep them all?
No, only one of them. So... One physical damage, block large.
I take the mace.
You take the
mace? Oh, wait, how much does your fork do right now? Is it two?
One.
So the mace does two physical unblockable, is that what it said? Is that...
Yes. One of them is two physical, so they're the cards you get.
Those are the different abilities.
I think mace.
I think mace two, unless the shield is good enough.
Never say no to mace.
So when you pick the mace, you're just getting those two blue cards, right?
I think
that's it. Like, you're not getting like a permanent like new weapon or anything, right?
I think they get added to your deck, which means you'll get them more often.
Yeah, so you'll get more two damage.
Oh, so you got those cards unlocked.
Yeah, I think it's part of like the card set that you get.
Cool.
So it's probably like the minor upgrade going from like one to two damage or whatever.
Send more rubber duckies. Scary spider?
Yeah.
And if you want a level, do it. Oh, connect that to the boss.
Oh, no, because the minute you do that, he runs out.
Okay. Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Fight him like a man, Danny.
No, fight him like a man.
Close it off. Use the corridor. Seal him. Seal him in there.
Just do that. Just put that one right there.
I win.
Starve to death, motherfucker.
How many? You have to place three?
No, I can kill them as well. I can just destroy them.
But like, you have to place three of these cards down?
Destroy or place. I can just like knock them off as well.
Gotcha.
So,
how many times can you do that? You can do that every time?
I think so.
Really?
Because like all you're really trying to do is level up your dude, I guess.
Yeah.
So they don't want to... I guess there might be situations where if they force you to play cards, you might end up getting stuck.
Mm. Whack them.
Whack them.
Whack them all.
Good old whack.
Damn.
Whack attack.
Whack them off.
Wow.
Danny knows.
Yeah, he does. Oh, that plus one health is so clutch right now. That paper crown.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, you just look good, too. Like,
what a stud.
With your ruffled shirt, your wrinkled crown, your mace.
Dead lizard charm. Yeah.
It's a shield, so that's good. Right?
Like, dead lizard charm.
You don't have an offhand yet. So I'd say,
yeah, right.
Based on taking the mace.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A full set here.
There you go.
I mean, now you're baller.
This guy's got so much health. I can't even.
You're begin hot as
to
hell.
Tell you how terrifying this fuck is.
He's only got seven. You got six.
Yeah, you're fine.
The last time I fight,
by the time you
10.
Get there, you'll be fine.
Take on Ratman. Gotta take on Ratman.
You think?
He's the Ratman.
Whoa.
No. I was doing Scatman.
Oh, sorry.
I don't think I know that either. Oh, it's that song. Okay.
I think Ratman's right. I'm scared of Ratman.
Why? He's a two. Shade's gotta be worse.
I'm gonna do one more baby.
Wow, you're not gonna gain anything out of this. Put the Ratman in the next room after that.
Yeah, because Rat's gonna help you level, man.
Yeah, you need them sweet hot levs. Then don't do it. You go by your gut, all right?
I'm such a little dope little boy. I really want you guys to see the end boss thing.
All right, let him free then. Set him free.
And then you're up on Super Hexagon.
Oh, crap.
Oh, yeah.
Got to dig deep.
Not feeling great about mine.
Was it 24?
Yeah. Oh, man, he blocked that.
See, the thing is, like, where you got caught is, like, right when it starts to get hard. So, like, it's a matter of can one of us get past that or not.
There, yeah.
Ooh, that's too easy. See, you should have been the Rat Man.
You're smashing bats now.
Take the coin, I guess. Nah.
Scorp on us, so level 3 now. Sorry, I shouldn't have got rid of that.
Take it.
No way.
Why, how much life does it have? 7?
You can kill a scorpion.
We haven't gone to level 2 yet.
So
yeah,
what?
Because you didn't want to fight the Rat Man, because you're a little baby.
So can you not see the HP of the scorpion?
I'm gonna put. No, I don't think so.
You just know it's level 3. That's
I know he's a piece
of shit.
You put
a coin in the hole.
Level 2 up here. Look, I'll fight that guy.
But then you were like right by the boss, aren't you?
No, he
but there's no connection to the boss.
Yeah.
Oh, so we can just go off to the side.
Let's
put
that there. Just gonna make some rooms, make some hot rooms in here.
Those are some hot rooms, Danny.
Ooh, gimme. Yeah. All right, so he's gonna go. Oh shit, there's two of them. I'm gonna see this guy. That's only a spider.
Ratman.
Silver coins. Bunches of them. Ratman.
It's intense.
We'll hold on to Ratman. I will use him next time. Because we got level 2 here already. We'll keep on to that one, maybe.
So your HP is for this turn, right?
Mm-hmm.
So
it's
not each fight.
No, it regens.
Okay.
Like, or he replenishes his health.
Ooh, coins. This is why I'm a Tungeneer.
There's multiple silver coins over there.
So I think I hadn't put the coins there. You might have gone for the level 1, perhaps.
This is a...
Whoa!
Even match here.
Oh, that's not even. He's got one more.
He's super
spooky.
We got a
fair fight here.
He's got more.
He's spooky, but he's brittle.
Wait, one physical block. Is he doing something magic? Oh, block, do that one.
This one?
Because he's going to do one magic damage here. You're going to block one magic.
So we're going to even out.
You guys are going to even out, though.
Nice.
Oh, he's blocking one physical. Okay.
You're smart.
No.
Two physical.
He's going to take one, though. He's going to take one to deal 2.
So I'm going to hit him as well.
Yeah, so you're going to give him 3 for his 2.
All right. You're now even with health.
Plus one HP. So he's going to gain 1 life back.
Shit. He's going to get 1 HP for... Damage dealt. Oh, just for the one.
Yeah,
two physical.
So
like two physical on that.
But he's gonna. So you. Yeah, but that's only gonna net you 1. And
you
want
to. You want to block all physical damage, right? No, it's 1 magic damage.
Yeah, you probably go for the 2.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah. Okay. Mm. It's 3-3. Okay, he's only doing 1 here.
Block
so
one
you
damage.
Block all physical.
Block one damage.
One card per damage block.
So you'll get.
Do it.
Or block all physical damage.
Well, then you're not
the same
doing
thing. Yeah, you're better off doing the bottom one, right?
Yeah, you're gaining something.
Yeah, yeah.
Fuck.
Oh, we have 4 cards.
Oh, two shot kill.
No, hold on. Oh, yeah. No, he's at 3.
Yeah, so he's going to take 1
card. Oh, his card takes 1. Yeah.
Okay,
that'll do it.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. All right.
Go team.
How do you dungeon?
Level up plus 1 HP. Now you're on even.
Stiletto.
The shoes?
You're going to look so hot, Danny.
Wait, stiletto's a knife, too? It's a knife and a heel?
I think that's how stiletto got its name.
It's just a skinny thing. Stiletto looks, the heels is a skinny thing.
Yeah, right? It looks like it'll stay. Actually, they've been known to.
I think I've seen movies where somebody stabs someone with a heel.
I think this one's
physical
better. Damage block. What was the weapon? What was the comparison?
The stiletto? I think I've already got level 2.
What are the benefits of the coins? I haven't seen the benefit of all the monies.
Yeah. Oh, you bring it back to your place.
Oh, to buy stuff or whatever? Yeah. Okay, so... Is that the only thing that carries over? So these weapons and stuff you're not getting once this is over.
Go for the win. So. Go for the win. Huh. Take the chest. Do it.
Take this guy?
Yeah, you're getting 1 extra. Yeah, there you go.
All right, should we fight one more before we get him in?
I say you fight him like a man.
We go for one more?
Baby.
We fight him now? Do you want to fight him now?
I think take him on.
We played this game for a little while.
Dan's skeptical.
All right, Dan.
Do it.
Go for it if you're feeling confident.
Fight that
idiot. Be a little stronger.
Maybe
Preparations have the battle.
Okay, so here's a question.
Use your mace.
If you put down a skeleton, will you fight the skeleton before you fight the boss?
Oh. I don't think so.
The boss is just going to come down?
Yeah, let's see. Let's give him a chance to see what happens.
I don't know about
this. He's discouraged.
Oh, he said peace out.
Uh-oh. Oh, he got three more health. He got three more health.
How did he do that?
I don't know.
He's not allowed to do that.
Feeling good.
Run away.
Look at this corridor. I like that one.
No, you should.
Why didn't you put that in?
Why didn't you put that where you were so you could run away?
He can move two places or whatever. I'm just going to fight him.
All right. We'll do that then.
This bear owl. Bear owl.
That's not a thing.
Thank you, Dan.
That's not what airports
you know,
are like.
I've seen a lot of things in my life.
I've seen bears.
Oh, he did gain three.
Look at all that health.
Why did he gain three? And it's unblockable.
He's so rage.
Unblockable.
Oh, even if you use... Oh, shit.
I mean, you can try it, but it says unblockable, right? So you can't... If it says unblockable...
It's not going to do anything.
So you might as well give him the one.
You can't trip the stamp of double stamp.
Don't waste not the blood.
Good. Oh, shit.
Not a good trade.
Two physical damage.
He's going to take one damage.
You know what? Yeah, here's where you block it.
Block all physical damage.
Block all.
Oh, block all? I guess he would do two. Dan's right. No, Dan's right. No, block all. Dan's right. Let him take the one, and then you take nothing. Oh, he blocks two and deals three.
Oh, we're going. We're going to the outside, folks.
Well, you get one.
I mean,
it's pretty shitty. You're gonna lose one. Three Jesus. Physical. Jesus.
Told you, man.
Who is this
prepare
man?
Prepare more.
Oh, Dan's always right. Dan's always right. He has experience with hard games.
41. More glory for the girls. Right. So I got 41 gold.
Wait.
So I can buy
41 coins, right? Because you had silver and you had coins, right?
Oh, really?
You need to throw out more hordes and hordes of...
You can build onto your guild and stuff using all the gold you get. Build a tavern one. I think all this stuff is pretty early.
We're at
6 o'clock? Okay, we better keep on going here. That was Guild of Dungeoneering.
Jesus Christ.
That was cool. I like that game.
It's good, yeah?
I'm going to play that game.
Tay is preparing for the inevitable.
Super 25 seconds is kind of a long time. It doesn't sound that long, but when you're in the midst of this, it's going
to
seem like a long time.
I remember how to play.
Is it just left and right arrow?
Up and down gives you power-ups, if you want to do
that.
Yeah. Yeah, so like, when you see a wall coming, if you hit up, it'll go straight through it if you hit up.
Clearly, I was like, clearly he's lying.
I'm just trying to help you out, man.
Yeah.
Here we go. What's the score he has to beat?
26 seconds something.
Oh.
Mine. I'm not gonna do this.
It's a good time for a power-up.
Oh, you jerk. You jerk.
He's getting in your head. He's getting in your head, man. Don't let him do that. Come on.
You're up next.
You got this.
Stop it.
The lower his score, the better I am.
Oh, shit. I almost died there.
Shit, son. What do you need? 20-something?
Yeah.
20. I think it's like 25-something.
I think Fernet's a little healthy, though. I got like...
A little healthy?
It's got like spices in it.
It's got vitamin booze. It's full of vitamin booze.
How do you even see?
What was the best one?
Did you catch my second one?
I'm out of the woods. That's his best one.
The man, I'll take it
there. I thought the first one you got me, the power up was.
Oh,
the power up was higher than that. Yeah.
I don't know. Did you.
The first one was.
You fucking didn't take it down.
I didn't take it down.
He gets another go. He gets one more go.
It was like 16 seconds.
It was.
I don't remember. It's like something around there. It was better than that, though.
Let's give him another go.
It was better.
16?
Let's.
I'll give him 18.
Oh.
I'm pretty scared regardless. I'll take 18. That's fine.
You're the only one with anything to lose here.
All right. 18. If I can't do it in 18, I'll chug a beer. I will chug
you mean
this
the buck fest?
Goo. I will chug this gray goo. What was this demon? What was
that's it? Just the Buckfast. This is the crazy crap you were talking about.
Yeah, no. What was the goo that you fought in the dungeon, Danny?
Gray ooze.
Yeah, yeah. I'll drink this gray ooze, which had
brown,
magic
really.
Damage. But
plus
it was
one.
Also stupid.
Plus one to magic damage.
No, it adds plus one to your stupid if you drink that.
Yeah, I get plus stupid. Yes.
God damn it.
It's a good time for a power up. Man, it was a great time for a power up.
He got you.
I was like, wait, what? Power up. Damn it, there's no power up.
He got you.
It's like, I knew there's no power
up. Wait, did you try and get a power up?
No, I didn't. Right. But like, I was like, it made me think for like just like a half a second. And then the other half a second was like,
fraction of hesitation is all it takes.
He's bullshitting. You're an idiot. And then I was like, oh, I'm dead.
Unlucky.
Oh, look at this.
Who wants to play this bad boy? I've played too many games.
I'm good.
Can we go in?
Is it a fighting?
Do it.
I don't know. We'll see. Onikira.
Onikira!
Where's the Bowie? Oh, Omicron, the Nomad Soul. Remember that?
Yes, David I do. Bowie in it? That was a David Cage game.
Oh, yeah, it was.
The first David Cage.
Was before Indigo Prophecy?
Yeah, it was.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
This is Onikira. It's available on Steam right now in Early Access for $9.99. Came out November 14, 2014. This is, again, an alpha version. Super early.
The breach.
And I've done a couple of levels, but I think, I don't know, maybe start from the start.
I started it from the beginning. Brech.
The breach? It was R-E-T-C-H.
It is a, what do you call this genre of game? When you're like...
Side-scrolling, like, yeah. Is it like Strider?
Yeah, like juggling dudes.
A stylish action.
Stylish action game?
I've heard people say that for like Devil May Cry and God of War and stuff.
Bayonetta.
Yeah.
Jiro.
What was that vile-sounding scream?
That VO, though.
Cannot move on.
Pretty good.
Press nothing to skip.
What's happening here?
It came from the village.
Is it wrong?
Oh, I think it's this pad. Sorry, my bad. I gave you the wrong pad.
How did she control it, though?
I was controlling it before. Yeah.
Menu, I think.
No, we're good.
My bad.
You should probably figure your buttons out.
No, that's for suckers.
All right.
It tells you. This is the introductory level. It tells you.
You vile weed. Ciao!
Press X repeatedly.
I can do that.
Do it.
This is my kind of game.
Is this like a...
Watch out, RB. Ashigaru's
right.
Attack.
Bumper.
Is this like a Metroidvania at all, or is this more like strict levels?
Well, from what I've played, it's more left to right action game, yeah.
That's very Strider.
To preform. Is that an Irish thing?
Perform.
Instead of perform?
No, that's
preform.
That's an alpha version of a video game.
I got it.
You're deadly.
How did you launch them in the air again?
Why?
And then you jump up and...
That's very DMC right there.
Yeah,
like
this reminds me of like Dust. Did you play that?
An Elysian
game? Yeah. The combat was kind of like
your
this.
Hitbox on your like swings are huge. It hits on both sides.
That's the way I like it.
They lay on the moves pretty thick.
Let me get the Devil May Cry kind of rating thing over here.
Oh, that's nice. My little dash out.
I think that makes you like invulnerable as well.
Probably. Makes sense. Give him that juggle. Oh, you got a...
What's that, little sniper head? Yeah.
Three-eye, watch out! Yeah, there you go.
Irish folklore.
I'm coming for you, head!
Folklore.
Nice.
I used to pass about 12 idiots on the way to school.
Used to what?
I used to pass about 12 idiots.
Oh, these guys?
I got double sniped!
They're in your class,
sniped. Right? Everywhere.
Yeah. Your school bus is filled with them.
You knock on the door and you open it and there'd be 14 of them standing outside your house.
They all want your porridge.
How do you stem?
Yeah.
He's after my porridge!
Porridge is currency in Ireland.
Oh, man.
They turned down the euro in favor of porridge.
The euro didn't work out too good. It turns out porridge is more stable.
Yeah. It's really thick.
Whee!
Nice.
My wagon is on fire!
What's your home village? Oh, you're getting a power up.
Look at that.
I think down in A is the thing that happens here.
All right.
Once you jump over those. I think you can down A.
Isn't that usually like thin platforms?
Yeah. No. I think you can do there.
Maybe a go around.
There we go.
Okay.
Weapon unlocked.
There's karma blades.
Kama
blades.
Yes.
Kama.
Yes. Blades.
Blades.
How do you switch to those?
I don't know. I did not read the thing fast enough.
Reading is for suckers.
Yeah.
Get sniped.
Get out of my face, you skull.
It's a three-eyed monster.
I mean, there is a skull in your face right now. That's how humans work.
Da, da, da.
Yeah. Huh, you have unlimited that dash thing, huh? Or is there a cooldown?
There's no cooldown that I'm aware of.
Okay, yeah, I don't see anything on screen either.
Come here.
Don, you'll appreciate that this is alpha version 3.16.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I like that.
Awesome.
This is the version when you complete the level, you get some, what are they called? Stevie?
Steve Weisers?
Steve Weisers.
Steve Weisers?
Pour them in your face.
Were they always Budweisers?
No.
I don't think they were. It was just like kind of like whatever.
It was whatever the timekeeper had. It was a little cooler there. Yeah.
Timekeeper.
Yeah.
It's like...
Oh, so my B is a bloodlust meter. See that? Oh. So the higher that B meter on my upper right goes, I think that cool stuff will happen to me. I believe.
Yep. This music's dope.
Get some.
What? Yeah, I'll do it. Sniper heads.
You are in the C's for chaotic.
Oh my god, this is so chaotic.
You're chaotic.
It's very sectioned off, these battles. Like, walk into a place, can't really leave.
Yeah. And... this might be early tutorial stuff. There's a trailer on their Steam.
So sick.
Like, early.
Oh no.
Keep all your combo.
Wait. Wicked awesome.
Well, I'm a little worried about my health, which is fairly low.
Oh, yeah, you are about to RIP.
Yeah, there's a section on their green light or early access page, which is a trailer on it, which shows a bunch more later on
more
stuff.
More in-depth stuff.
Nah, it's gone
does
here.
Does this have any like two-player stuff at all? It seems like a game that like reminds me like. Mm. You know, just the way, like, old Final Fight and stuff was a
structure. Shit, what is that?
I would think that you could throw in the second person.
That's Attack on Titan share
right
there.
That's a big eyeball.
Gimme, gimme, gimme. All right. Right trigger and Y is mash.
Naginata.
Right trigger and Y and air is a scoop. All right, I need that.
It is single player according to the Steam page.
Okay.
Ooh.
Comes with trading cards, though.
Nice.
I'm gonna scoop the shit out of that guy. Oh,
oh
no.
Wow. Oh, your health's looking real low.
How do you gain life back?
Kind of reminds me of the art style of like Shank or like.
Oh,
oh yeah,
play
yeah, totally. Yeah.
That was it.
It's never it.
Oh wait, no, it's not it.
I never played Shank 2, did you?
Turns out ninjas never die.
That's alright with the first Shank.
Yeah, Shank was a great little game.
It's alright.
Scooped. You got done. Got scooped.
Scooped is yours.
Scoops.
Scoops.
Get scooped!
Nice. You haven't used that other weapon yet then, huh?
No, I think
the
it's...
comma or whatever?
Oh, I got... the snipers are getting me a lot.
How many weapons do you have unlocked at this
stage? She has three if you count the sword.
But I don't know how to use one of them because we didn't read.
Is one of them left trigger?
I think it's left... whatever the opposite of... yeah, there it is.
That hurt me.
Oh, nice. Way to use that spear and the sword.
Oh, I'm just killing him while he hits the ground. Oh, no!
Oh, is that one of those things where, like, you can keep comboing them even though they're dead?
That's what it would appear.
Nice.
Just to get your style meter
up
or whatever.
Yeah, the style meter, yeah.
Oh, my God. Must not die so easily.
Gotta abuse that sweet dodge.
Here we go. One more swing at the boss.
Like eyeballs. I think you got to run from the boss for a little bit first. It looks
like. It's just that there were six.
There's seven
six
actually.
Little guys, yeah.
Three.
There you go.
That's weird. You already have that, right?
Well, I yeah, died. I got,
yeah,
so
that's
I'm...
true. Oh, we were wrong. It's five guys.
Uh-oh. Oh shit.
Ugh.
I keep getting sniped.
You dead? All right.
Yeah.
We're gonna call it there.
Right.
For Onikira! Demon Killer. No,
I
we got a couple more
justice.
Games. Do you need to bounce out?
No, I was wondering if
super
the finale of the Super
it's
Hexagon
super
first.
Oh, yeah, that's it, yeah.
All right.
That's what everyone wants to know.
That's what's coming up.
Save me.
We got two more games, two more Irish games
well,
left.
Well, if it's anything like Onikira.
Someone in the back, lag
her. Get my shots ready.
Lag her down.
Lag her, that's hard.
She needs some lag.
So you have to beat, what,
17?
18.
16?
She gave me 18.
I gave
eight. That's right, you gave me 18.
She was generous.
Should we prepare the thing for whoever loses?
Is it Buckfest?
Is yeah,
it
Buckfest?
Is it Buckfest, or are we just doing a bunch of these
we're
crazy
doing,
things?
First of all, no one's getting out of
the Fernet.
Okay, so it's the Buckfest.
You 100% have nice. To have Fernet.
Right, I'm on board.
Oh, I'm not, but all right.
Look at him try. Look at him try. But
I'm game
for that. I will.
So
I don't. I do not take out the bet. I will chug.
If
so, it comes down to the loser.
Oh man,
does
Daniel Dwyer
is
seventh.
Man.
Versus friends doesn't matter.
Oh. Okay.
All right.
All right.
Shall we get into this?
No.
You've got the keyboard. What was it? 18 seconds.
18. Not that.
I don't
not
remember.
That, not that hard to beat.
What am I doing?
Eric Tay. Eric Otay versus Mary McKish.
I'm done.
I don't know
it's
how to
a
play.
Wrap. I'm ready.
Here we go.
Don't forget the power up.
Up for power up.
Okay,
up for power
thanks,
up.
Thanks, Dan.
Best of luck. You got three goes.
It just blows right through any wall.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I'm.
She's gonna do a first try.
I'm sweating.
It's fine. Get too sweaty.
She's gonna do a first try.
I don't know how to play.
Oh!
This is going well. This is going well.
All right.
This is going well.
It's because she pressed up for the power up.
Right, right.
Maybe she didn't press up enough for the power up.
Yeah, you gotta jam it a couple times.
My heart hurts.
Beat Eric. 18 is not enough.
Yeah, it's true.
Okay, I don't know how to play.
That was the exact same amount of time as last time. Hitting?
Left and right.
Come on.
You just tap it.
Yeah, you gotta tap it.
Tap tapperoo. Oh shit!
Yes.
We found the one game that
she wanted. Oh, she just wanted. Oh. Don't you have to sit a little bit? Yeah. Oh man. What a. Ain't no thing.
She owned it. Can't fucking.
Ain't no thing.
Can't complain with that one.
Though. Tastes like shit. Everyone has this for that.
Is it worse than this?
It's gross.
I think you should take a second before you drink this.
I'm going to be blackout in like 10 minutes.
I know.
Let's enjoy these last moments.
We still have games though, right?
So we should all do our crazy stuff.
Yeah. Give me the keyboard.
You immediately owned that. Holy shit.
I know. There was no...
Fair play.
Yeah.
Fair play.
I would have been
great.
My hand would have been shaking like, oh God, guys.
Oh, like we are with this stupid crap?
What? I don't know if I can even...
Oh, this is going to be so gross.
Down this in one go. Liqueur. I'm going to make that mistake of, like, having half and then, like, being like, okay, second half.
I just don't like any liquor that tastes like anything, and this is probably going to taste really weird and gross.
Well, before you drink those...
Yes.
We're going to have these... No, let's wait. Let's have one more game. We'll drink those in between the last two games.
All right.
First of all, before you get totally blotto, let's play an adventure game.
Too late.
Four drunk people.
See you tomorrow.
This is Darkside Detective.
All right, Darkside Detective?
Yes, right. Which came out on Greenlight a little while ago as well. This game looks super great. I like how it looks already.
There's grape all over me.
Are we sure they're grapes, though?
I don't know.
Jenny, go bye-bye.
Beer and grapes.
Beer and grapes. Caffeine and grapes.
Whoa, I almost shot at you there, Detective. You shouldn't be sneaking around like that. That's like Battlefield Hardline style...
Officer Dooley
McQueen.
And McQueen are some very Irish names. Super.
I have a siren on.
Steve McQueen Irish?
No.
No?
He's American,
what was
right?
The dog's name?
Yeah.
Dougal.
Oh, Dougal.
Dougal Dooley?
Dougal. That would be unfortunate. Chief Sully. Oh, no. 7-year-old kid.
Oh, no.
That's an Amber Alert.
Yeah. We all got that two weeks ago?
Aww. That was south of Los Angeles.
It's pretty far out.
Yeah. Go inside.
Do it.
Oh man,
look at this guy, the father. Oh, you know, ain't no thing. Just got my glass of wine and my smokes.
Yeah, my daughter's
not worried about anything. No panic.
Is there a hobo dripping all over my carpet?
Wow, this guy's a jerk.
Yeah, ask him where he was.
Interrogate that motherfucker.
Yeah, he was out, huh?
Just comes out and straight out says, sounds shady.
I'd be asking why none of them have eyeballs.
You're not good at playing good cop, bad cop. Those are his eyes.
What? There's no eyes.
What
are you talking about?
That's his cap, I think.
The closest thing is maybe the officer.
That's a sideburn. That's a sideburn.
Doogle there.
Ooh. Huh? Snap.
Shady.
I'll call that.
Yeah, matches.
Oh, it's written on the back of a matchbox.
Rusty Bills, that's a lot of blurry.
Very adventure gaming.
Yeah. Quad B.
I can't believe I don't know how to play Super Hexagon.
He's so bummed out.
Were you doing like just left and right?
It's just left and right.
Okay, yeah.
I think I just was over committing.
Yeah, you just tap to the point where you find the exit.
Had you not played it before at all?
I have played it. I've played it on a phone and on a PC. I should know better. But you know what? I think. Can't you play it on a mouse? Oh. With a mouse?
I've never done
that.
Oh, I've never done that.
That was the
mistake. Like some weird perfume.
We're gonna do it regardless. It smells like medicine.
It's better if he doesn't know what it smells like.
It smells like herbs.
It's not gonna be better. Nothing's making that better.
Where are we going? Library, closet, or living room?
Living room.
Closet.
I think that's where we always go.
Really? Okay, do the
closet.
Yeah, the closet.
This house has a plaza.
Oh, they're stuck.
This fucking creepy policeman just following me everywhere. Hey, now that we're in the closet.
Blacklight bulb.
He's really close to you, too. He's like in your personal space.
Blacklight bulb? We just gotta turn it on. This whole house is gonna be
a sexy party.
Oh my God. this is, there's semen all up on the walls. You see that?
Oh,
it's
no.
glowing.
Oh, God. Spider semen.
Distinct patterns.
Spider semen.
Oh, look, you
a
got some.
A lot of people don't know that that's actually how they catch
oh, really?
The bugs.
So you're collecting
with their semen.
All this stuff you collect is in the top left.
It does take a certain type of up. Person.
Intricate
to
semen
have an
webbing.
Oh, yeah, ISW, yeah. Of course.
Lantern.
That lantern.
I watch the Discovery Channel a yeah. lot. Yeah.
Can I just steal that dog statue as well?
It's Dougal.
Is that Dougal? Oh no.
Dougal!
Oh no.
It's a spinoff.
Sweet Hot Collabo.
Oh, and the kid's missing?
Oh, oh no! Yeah. Is this like a.
We're ruining the end.
It was a girl. It was a guy in the other game.
It was a guy, yeah. That, yeah so no, I think it was a girl.
Oh, was it?
I think it might have been, yeah.
Oh, then,
I think it was.
Then we're right on track.
All right, all apparently, right. this is the unofficial sequel to The Little Acre.
It's really
it's got real, yeah.
This is how it ends.
Hey, Officer Dooley, do you want to take off your uniform now?
Whoa.
Well. That wasn't an option, Danny.
Six.
Why don't you dance a little for me?
I'm going to use this black light on the guy downstairs. See what
oh, no.
About. Use black light bulb
what you
on
got?
Father.
What you got?
That's a rookie mistake.
He's been there.
Real
before.
Rookie. Oh, there's Jenny.
Oh, the
picture
oh, oh, it's the daughter. She's here the whole time.
There's yeah. Jenny.
Oh, no.
No, it's mother.
Teddy.
They blurred out her crotch.
Stupid no-nutting bear. Hello, can I ask? Oh.
At least she cares, unlike the dad. The dad yeah. clearly.
Yeah. He doesn't care.
The
for use under black light. Uh oh.
Is that how label is actually spelled?
Yeah, that's what I just
L-A-B-L-E.
Saw too.
L-A-B-L-E.
Yeah.
That yeah. can't be right.
Labla.
Labla.
It's a Blue Man Group.
This is done in the tradition of Irish development.
Of course, with five legs.
Without any spelling.
This is a
worry about that later.
I think that the blue one is actually Louis C.K. reference when you click that.
Yeah. Find me a man that looks like that.
When he talks about his daughter drawing a dog, he's like, find me a dog that looks like that and I'll give you $1,000.
Oh, really?
I think that's a Louis C.K. reference.
Oh. Nice work. Yeah. That's why we got you on here.
Yeah.
That was
yeah.
fun comedy link. How was Jay Moore, by the way?
It's all right.
Yeah, all right. Yeah.
I think it's okay.
Do we have a... We can't put that black in there, light. Can we?
That's I thought you said it was for the paintings or whatever, no?
Can I
or
use...
the artwork?
Oh, can I put it in the lamp there? Nope.
You're a bad
detective. I am a bad detective. All right, let's check this room. Our last room and see. Master bedroom. This is where none of the sex
the
is
nanny.
At.
Shady nanny.
What's she doing in here?
Do you watch True Detective?
Siri. Yeah.
That first season was fucking incredible.
Yeah, it was rad.
She seems suspicious.
Colin Farrell, Irish actor, is going to be in the sixth season.
Fingers crossed it's good. That first one was pretty much perfect.
Yeah,
the first is that In Bruges guy?
Strange yeah,
it is. That movie was rad.
Was it?
I liked it.
I never saw it.
It's pretty
really
good.
Really good.
It's real disgusting in parts.
Family portrait. Happens.
Jenny and her mom.
No
and
dad,
Jenny's
though.
Here. No, no dad. They all have...
I think you'll like it.
In Bruges?
Yeah.
It's an action movie?
Kind of dark comedy action.
Super dark comedy.
Okay.
Yeah.
I like all those genres.
Irish movie.
Okay.
Irish Film Board, I believe. And
I recommend it. I saw it without anyone telling me it was going to be good, and I thought it was really, really good.
All right.
I love the last 15 minutes. It's mm-hmm. so fucking mental. And if you watch that, there's another movie from the same crowd of people. I forgot the name. I'll come up with it later. Hmm.
I just watched The Rundown, which is a lot of the rock punching the Stifler rock. In the face.
Wasn't that
which
called something funny. Else?
It's Welcome to the Jungle in
yes,
Europe.
Yes, yeah. Welcome to the Jungle. Yeah, that was a good movie.
Yeah, I liked it.
He's never going to break that.
Stifler?
Yeah.
He's always.
Poor Stifler.
Stifler sucks.
Sucks for him, man.
Remember when he drank pee in like the, was it the third one?
American Wedding? Why did he drink pee? What was the setup for that?
Because he's Stifler.
Yeah, okay. Checks out.
They were like, we're out of ideas. You're drinking pee. You're eating poop.
No
that also happens
whatsoever.
In the third one. Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah. One
well,
of them.
Like they shave their pubes and blows out of a window into a cake and they eat pube cake or something.
Yeah. Stifler drinks pee, eats poop by the third one. And then
top
they're like,
notch writers.
I'm
yeah.
glad
Harvard
this is
educated,
the end.
There's Simpsons writers.
There's not much you can ingest now that's not more disgusting. I'm no Picasso.
Occult pattern.
Yeah, true detective.
Use it on the map.
Carcosa.
Can I look at these? Peculiar pattern from the Occult of Dummies book. Ooh, I want to use the blacklight bulb.
Burn the woman.
Busty Bell's Boutique.
Booty
this
Boutique.
Didn't win.
Booty.
Out of the Father's
Day. BB.
Booty?
Four B's.
Quad
Booty Boutique.
Quad B.
God damn it. Quad B.
Busty Bell's Beauty Boutique. Did you visit that a lot in Ireland?
The Busty Bell's Beauty Boutique? I don't think this is set in Ireland. I'll be completely honest.
In Ireland.
I kind of don't play any more of this because we need to squeeze in a bunch more games. And also, this is the adventure game thing of a game.
I got one question. Go to the hallway real quick.
You want to go to the hallway? You got something from here?
I don't know. We'll see. Does that little pull down work?
Does
at
that
all?
Make you.
Oh, shit, son. All right.
You
we're
going to
try
though?
This out. We're going to try
nah,
this out.
Can't stop now. Can't stop, won't stop.
Oh, black light bulb.
Black no, light bulb. Black light
and
bulb.
The lamp. Yeah. Oh, no. What's going to happen?
Semen.
Oh. Occult. He's an occult.
Can you believe he put all that semen in such a perfect pattern?
Yeah. It's very intricate.
Leaves the lantern. Light. Do you still want to do this, though?
Go.
Are you good?
Go. Go.
Are you good doing this, Danny?
Do it.
Let's do this.
Oh no.
Come on, Dooley.
Thank God for Eric Tay is all I'm saying.
Oh,
shit, son.
She was an alien all along.
That was a quick game.
Hey, Jenny, I'm sorry your parents are dicks. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh no.
Oh, you're done. The nanny. It was the nanny all along.
It was the nanny all along, Tay says.
Oh, maybe. She said she was the legal guardian.
You wake up and know what happened. Oh, no. All right, let's leave it there.
Oh.
Dark Side Detective.
Cliffhanger.
I'm so interested.
My man.
My man.
Thank you very much, sir.
That's, I can't do the rap.
Dark Side Detective. Greenlit last month. There is a demo of this at darksidedetective.com. Otherwise, it's been greenlit by the Steam community
solid.
Last month. So should be up, I don't know, sometime this year, hopefully.
Awesome.
We have one game left to play.
What's that?
Discman. But before
it's
we do
the
that,
game.
Yes.
let's drink this thing that has nothing to do with Ireland, but is way more disgusting than Buckfast.
God. Are we trying to take this all down in one
are
thing?
Are we, though?
No.
I thought this was a share experience.
A disembodied no
I
from
think
over
it's
here.
Really important that you give just, it a good swig. Don't
it,
give it a sippy sip.
A
like,
sippy
give it a
sip.
Good swig.
I want to see the measuring cup that you would produce.
Can we share a bit? Danny, you want to share a bit?
There's the
share bit,
sippy sip.
Oh, I'll have a bit of a...
Legit swig.
Oh,
I'll share.
Okay. I'm going to go for half of this.
Yeah, half is a good starting point. Then
that
again,
flag looks like it's chromed in. It looks like a green screen.
I wish you guys had kind of mellow vision.
Got a clip art
this
bag there.
This smells like some type of herbal concoction.
Real. Physics.
There you go.
Havoc physics engine.
Wait, what was I going to say? Because you can compare it to another shot.
Oh, that wasn't that bad, actually.
All right.
No,
there you go, jib shot movement.
Oh,
yes.
Goodness.
It's
real.
I poured that much out, and that's how much that is.
Oh,
that's not terrible.
Oh, I thought you drank it. Okay.
No, I didn't. So I just wanted
it's not as much as you think it is, but right. It's got a small
I'm definitely
noozle.
Giving Dan here, right. Danny. I'm going to finish the rest of this bottle, which is a lot less than half.
Fernet.
Fernet.
So, yeah, again, this is sugarless.
Okay, oh, good.
Liquor that bartenders used to drink. When they wanted to drink with their customers, when the customers wanted to buy them a shot, but they couldn't drink like a regular shot of liquor because the sugar would give them a sugar high and then they'd crash and they had to work all night. So Fernet was like the bartender's drink, which is why it's kind of like this underground love in San Francisco, because it was like, this is what all the you know, the bartenders, the working class people, this is what they drank.
So I can go out and keep drinking after this. No,
in fact, if you order it from a bartender, the bartender will be exactly. like, oh, you're
Danny
cool.
Danny here. Okay. Danny, take the last one.
You drink
take
what
the,
we drink.
Take the last one.
All bartenders drink this. I think.
Okay.
As far as I'm aware.
That's a third. This is 2/3.
I smelled it, not thinking.
This is like
that
Chinese medicine
thinner.
That my like mom would give me or something when I'm like sick. It yeah. smells like that. That's how awful it is.
It smells like with
all right, cheers.
Yeah.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Snacks or something.
La Fella Porig.
It's got a real minty.
Zoom in on some type Dan's of like, face.
Oh, God.
It's like Listerine or something.
I don't know. Yeah, it's got some type of like gross taste. Oh.
I have nothing to cut it with. I drank all the other alcohol.
Drink that. Oh.
All right. I think I'm ready for some Disc Man.
Oh, give me another PBR, please. Is there anything?
That's no,
I
don't. That's not PBR. I put some PBR in there. I put some PBR in there.
That's not half.
Yeah.
Get in there, Dan.
Do you have another PBR?
Yeah, I got one. The right there beside
that's
Dan.
That's important. Dan,
what?
Oh. That's history, Riker.
Oh, good lord, that's gross as shit. That's...
I know.
All right, boys and girls, time to pay attention.
I got one, too. Yeah.
Huh? We got Disc Man up. Disc Man,
let's go.
This is the last game
I'm
on today's St. Patrick's Day.
Good lord.
Game Party. This is available on Game Jolt right now. I'm not sure. I think this might be coming to other platforms, but available right now for free on Game Jolt.
I don't know.
What's wrong with you?
Sorry, Disc Man.
Disc Man, thank you, Eric Tech.
I gotta bring it
back.
Pay
respects to the video games.
Yeah, let's do it. So what are you doing here? You're grabbing...
So right now it's just like, whatever, 2D platform, whatever, who gives a shit. And you pick up the disc, and we fucking go. Yep. It's just 4 hours of this.
Really?
No.
Sick. I'm down for that.
Look at these guys, just hanging out. All right, I got this disc.
Like Tron?
Oh, shit.
I can knock it off shit.
Does it come back to...
I can right-click to make it come back anytime I want.
Back to Papa.
I wonder if there's some puzzles I can solve with this.
That's ridiculous, Danny.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, what?
What's up? Speed runs, baby. That's what it's all about. Find those angles.
The music.
Find those angles. Bam. Oh, shit, I fucked it up.
You're not Discman Esports yet.
I'm not. Oh. Yeah.
So you don't need the disc at the end. Okay, that's
cool. Nah, you can just keep blazing.
So tight.
Keep blazing.
So tight.
420 blaze all day, Danny.
Bam, bam, bam.
Now what though, Danny?
Call it back to mama. It's out of control.
Get that Roomba. Kill the Roomba.
There's a ceiling Roomba, Danny.
I don't need to kill it.
That's fine.
It's the worst kind.
The ceiling Roomba.
Yeah, I don't want one of those.
Doesn't need to be up there.
No.
My floors are dirty for a reason. Here we go.
Wow, that is awful stuff.
It's really bad. That's one of the worst like shot type things I've ever had.
Isn't it awful?
It's fucking terrible. Bad.
It's good for your brain.
No, it's not. I don't believe that for a second. There's no way.
Jesus.
I think where's that switch?
There's
it's
a
down there.
Switch in between.
It's all right, show me that MLG. MLG disc, man.
Oh, I wanted it to happen.
It might still happen.
I feel like we're pushing it.
Shit.
It's coming back to dad.
Right, okay.
You can listen to these funky beats while it's going.
No, I like it.
Dude, the music is solid.
Look at that. It just comes back.
Man. Wicka, 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 wow. Wow.
I gotta keep going.
I think you need to fall.
Yeah.
I don't know about that, though.
Got it.
Yeah, but how does he
get
out?
Oh, shit, I don't goofed. All right, here we go.
Darn
killed
goofed.
By Roomba.
He's Irish phrases.
Yeah. DJ Roomba got
That's
you.
A translate
DJ
too.
Roomba.
Bam. Esports,
go,
baby.
Go, run.
Esports.
Esports. MLG Danny here. MLG Discman.
All about those. MLG, we're going to have to get Sundance on the blower. See if he's going to get Discman on the esports.
Highly doubt it.
He's done crazier things, let's be honest.
Maybe.
Nice.
Learn the platform.
Then death. Learn to platform.
That's the worst thing you could have said to me. Learn to platform.
Do you even platform, Danny?
Yeah, do you even platform?
Ooh, can I throw it and then get it to come back and trigger? I wonder.
You gotta go.
Oh, trig twice? On the return?
Get that doublet trig. Drop that hot doublet trig. Oh shit, it's gonna kill it, isn't it?
No.
Oh, what's it do?
That's cool, you can just hit it like right there, watch. And it'll
you think so?
Keep going. Oh.
No. You gotta give a bit more angle on it.
A bit more there.
Give it English.
Put some English on it.
Oh, it's gonna crawl there.
The shit out of
it's that. Not doing Bam. Anything to it though. Oh, it did do it. Okay, yeah. All right. It didn't look
that's
like
a
it.
Thwomp.
Hot.
The thwompers.
Shit.
You got thwomped.
That's a great death animation.
There wasn't any
in the
blood in there. You were just like, what? I've been massacred.
Oh, shit.
Quit doing that.
All right, Discman available right now on GameJolt.com. Hold my disc.
Hold my disc. Dude, you know it's been a long time since I heard you say that.
Yeah,
it's true.
It's because I interviewed Man vs. Game and he shouted it at me. And then I was like, oh shit, everyone now uses the phrase or associates the phrase "hold my dick" with me, which is not particularly.
You don't want to be proud of that. You gotta own
why?
That
you gotta,
shit.
You gotta have a saying. Like
yeah,
a
but some people
saying.
Say like "what's up, folks" works a little bit better than "hold my dick."
You're like one of the. You know, you remember holding my dick.
Can I? Do I have to hit this thing with the?
Oh,
there it goes. Esports.
Esports.
All right, that's it.
That's it. That's all
that's
you're showing.
That's all the video games. That is all the video games on today's show.
In Ireland.
That's all the video games in Ireland.
Yeah.
That's it.
That's all you
that's
can
it.
Play.
That's it. We could play a lot more. We could play Earthworm Jim as an ode to Dave Perry.
We should put some... Do we have any Irish music, Josh?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Not yet.
No.
Why
no.
don't we have some Irish this. Music to go out to?
Are you guys done, or do you want to play one more?
I'll play anything you want.
Do you
want
to play Gaelic games?
Put on a spin.
Football. Do you want a salty run back, Danny?
Do you
want
to play some games football?
Let's do it.
I want an Irish jig.
Right. Let's do it.
I actually did tweet that someone would do an Irish jig.
Well,
you and when I said someone, earlier. I what? Meant Danny.
You did earlier, right?
Yeah. I was kind of just like...
That's Irish, right? I don't know.
It's Irish.
Don't do this. Don't
that's
do this.
Like the, that's 100% Fernet.
That's my Fernet jig.
Oh, okay. The Fernet jig.
Yeah, what? We don't. We want to play a game.
Get
they
the music.
Play a game
prepare the
back.
Irish jig music.
Sorry to the people in the back.
Oh, shit. I don't have it. Do you want to play hurling again?
Oh, you want to...
I could go for another game of hurling.
Would you like to go hurling?
Yeah. Can we go hurl?
Go hurl it one
can
time.
We do one more hurl?
Dan, I believe there's some Fernet left.
Oh, shit.
Are you challenging me?
The frame
I'm
going to
stay out of
off.
This because I more or less...
What are you doing? Oh, good lord.
Please don't spill on me.
What the fuck is going on here?
Oh my god.
You guys are chanting. Here you go. Would you like to wash would you like to wash it down with some PBR? Wash it down with some PBR. You're a man for
but
taking that.
Dan, that's really good of you. Like
you're
now,
insane.
I am. But now
Jesus.
Now anytime anyone comes to San Francisco
I guess.
This is how, what
can
you do.
Buy these weird little bottles of this
he's
demon
be like,
liquor.
I'm not going to drink that, but you can
it.
Have some. You need oh, to have
it's
some.
It's really bad.
Thanks
it's
to Dan Lahore.
It's like weird because it's got
very
that like
important.
Mint. It tastes minty,
yeah, like
but
Listerine
it's not.
Mixed
yeah.
with cough syrup, mixed with, I can't really place it. There's something.
No. What's that liquor? Jaeger? No.
Jaeger?
Jaeger
it's kind of a Jaeger
it's
thing.
It's Jaeger
on
without
there.
Sugar.
Oh, sweet. All right, so that terrible liquor.
With
it's kind of helped by the
with
sugar.
The only redeeming factor
yes.
and omitted.
Let's take away that and just make it be terrible.
I mean, like a lot of people have had Jaeger bombs, like Jaeger with Red Bull. So take
Jaeger
away
sucks.
The Red Bull and then take away any of the sugar and then you just have like the molten spice goo.
Yeah, it's real bad.
Yeah.
That's not good at all.
Yeah, it's good for
I
your...
wasn't going to drink any more of that in the rest of my life, but then you made me do that.
No.
Danny, this way. All right, one for the road.
One for the road.
This is it. Have we drunk all the beer?
I think we might have.
There's kegs downstairs.
Oh, yeah. That's right.
Do you want me to go? I'll go.
Because you got us beer?
I don't give a
oh,
shit.
My God. That'd
hey,
be amazing.
Mike 4 is about
no
to go
problem.
Down.
Can I go pee?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mike 2
I
and 4.
Too, actually. All right.
I do, too, but 2 and 4.
Yeah.
Look at you, production man.
You got to be wary of people.
So should I go with...
You don't want to RIP headphones.
All right, I'm going to get 4 beers.
Cool. We're going to give a shout out to all the Irish games before we get into this last game of Gaelic games hurling. Dark Side Detective is currently on... Yeah, thank you. It's currently on Greenlight. You can pick it up there. Sorry, it's gone through Greenlight. It'll be available soon as a demo on darksidedetective.com. Discman is on Game Jolt. Just Google Game Jolt and Discman. Onikira is available on Steam Early Access for $9.99. Guild of Dungeoneering from Colm Larkin is going to be out in the coming months. Check that out. It's real rad.
Yeah.
The Little Acre is going to be on the Xbox One later this year. ID at Xbox. It's also on Steam Greenlight as well. Or it's past Greenlight, but you can check it out there as well. Frankenjohn is currently available on Early Access. Jesus Christ. Bitsmith Games in Dublin there. Thanks to Ralph as well for helping hooking us up with a bunch of codes from all of these wonderful developers. Make sure you check that out on Early Access.
Take a look at eye hole.
Were you in the eye hole? You want some more Fernet?
I've had too much Fernet.
Here.
You didn't drink it? You didn't drink it?
I did drink it.
Can you put it in the hole?
You drank some.
Yeah.
No. Good man. He's smart.
And Super Hexagon for Terry
Super
Cameron.
Hexagon.
Shout out to Mary Kish for really just making it a fucking one horse race out the gate there. Incredible.
You know, I thought she was 100% confident when she was like, I'll give you 18 seconds. Yeah. I don't give an F. I was like, oh God, I'm done.
Do you know why she gave you 18 seconds there? Because she fucking knew she wasn't even going to get anywhere near it. It's like, I'm not getting past four. You can have fucking 50 seconds.
Oh,
take your pick.
Man.
All right, should we play an Irish
Let's
again?
Let's do it. All right.
All right.
Let's do it.
Gaelic Games Hurling brought us in. It's going to take it out. Take
a
set.
Oh, man.
Oh, all right. Here we are. One game.
Okay, one game.
Claire, I'm on.
Oh, I'm first player now.
So, oh, are you?
Okay, I'll go. Okay. I'll go this. Yeah, that's fine.
I'll go this. Let's randomize it again. I want to see if I can get Waterford.
Get water. Just keep going until you get Waterford.
Okay.
That's what I would do.
Man, it's all like weird club teams as well. Kerry, Leitrim, me. Here we go. Port Lauraga against Tipperary. Great.
Is that
Waterford
a thing?
Is Port Lauraga? Yeah.
Okay.
Don't
question. So is my team good though?
It's the team I had in the last game. They're okay.
Shit.
They're okay. They're probably as good as Waterford.
Okay.
Fine. In 2007, actually, Waterford were probably a
so
good
when I played you, I don't even want to butcher it. It's like I'm not even gonna say.
It's Mihalda.
Was my team like the all-star team? And
Kilkenny.
Then yeah, Kilkenny.
Kilkenny are Kilkenny. The like. What is the team? They're like the Yankees of.
Oh God, we buy all our talent. Great.
No. There's no money involved. Okay, they're
oh,
like
good work, Joshua. I like it.
They're like the single most dominant force in hurling over the past 10, 15 years. Oh, here we go.
Tevex!
I'm in my lower third, motherfuckers.
He's going down. I'm going to beat him at an
What's
Irish
going on?
Game.
What's going on?
Didn't he win last time?
No, I won.
No, you won.
I smoked him. Am
yeah,
I two?
That's what I'm saying. You won last time.
Yeah, am I two or one?
You're two, I think. Yeah, you're two.
Oh, I'm totes two.
Oh.
It slows down every once in a while because of weird frame rate bugs that we're not really sure about. I think you're going the wrong way.
Oh, I am blue. You said I was red.
Oh, I said you were one. Give me a fucking slitter. Bam.
Juked him.
Why
oh, Halpin.
Jesus
Halpin's
Christ.
Halpin's a stud.
Danny, why don't they just say ball?
Because we...
It's one syllable. It's easy. Everyone
Jesus,
knows what it means.
That was
because
not
we didn't
close.
Have the English language the entire
Everyone
of our
knows
lives.
What ball is.
Now we do.
But so yeah, just change it. Just be like, you know what? That's easier. We're going to go with ball. Sweater seems silly in retrospect.
It is a silly word.
Scanlon! Drew Scanlon! He's on my team!
Scanlon's on goal for Tipperary.
Drew Scanlon's on my team. I can't lose with Drew. O'Shea!
The little tippy-tap thing they do when they run is pretty impressive.
Yeah, you're not
like I could do
Townsend.
This.
Carry the ball. It's super hard, especially when you're running. These guys run at like full pace. Here we go.
These guys are probably more athletic than me.
Oh yeah, they are, definitely. And they've also all got day jobs.
Wow.
What?
Just do him like
oh
that.
Yeah, because they amateur. Work for their district or whatever.
They work. Yeah, it's fucking Hunger Games down record. They work. Yeah, they're offering up tribute as we speak.
I'm assuming these are funny references.
Oh,
I don't know anything about the Hunger
Games. Oh really?
Games. I saw the movie. I don't remember anything. There's a lady with a bow and arrow.
Yeah, that is true.
It's Katniss.
That's right.
Katniss.
Catnip. This is a real battle of a game here.
I know. Come We're on, get there,
the
O'Shea!
Oh shit, you can take a shot.
O'Shea! Juggle it, O'Shea! Frame rate!
What's happening to the
Find
weather?
It.
Emulation is just...
Damn
yeah,
it!
Yeah, the rain is killing the game
Came
here.
In. Danny, I woke up today not realizing it was St. Patrick's Day and being like, oh man, I don't have any plans for St. Patrick's Day.
What are you doing,
to celebrate
Alan?
The holiday. But this is like the most Irish shit in the world. So thank you so much for making it super Irish in St. Patrick's Day.
Thank you for taking time away from your giant bomb commitments to join us today.
Yeah,
this is.
Oh, your goal
this is fun for me.
Where's my
this
guy?
This is fun. I like this.
As like a GameSpot user for years and years, to be able to put this absolute nonsense in the front of people, like this nonsense, and then some real like Irish games.
Yeah, no, pretty, this is great. Bad. I like this.
So you get for hosting, Danny.
Oh, you got 11 kilometers of gout.
Gui.
Oh, Gui, I'm sorry.
Ernos Nguiha.
That's silly of me.
Ernos Nguiha.
What are you doing?
Come on, Palmer, get out of your fucking...
Look out, you've only got 23 minutes what? Left, but that doesn't mean anything, because it's counting up.
Puxar.
Puxar.
What does that mean?
It means it's like a free ball. It's basically... What the fuck are you doing?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Port Lairge.
I don't understand.
Not on the top of their game. Puck on
top. Are you
going
to go for it?
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Mistakes were made. Where did he even go? Oh, thank God for Allen.
Give it a ball.
Is this the same one you played at the beginning?
Yeah.
Same game? Okay.
It's just raining now.
So it's just all going to happen. Yeah.
Give it a ball. Here we go. Here we go. Free point. Here's a point.
No! Nick Gavin!
Over the bar! Oh shit, he missed it. He missed it.
It was the 11-kilometer gauss.
Juice Gatlin? Juice Gatlin? Damn it!
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
I can't control the frame rate. Oh, Dufi.
Man, the frame rate really makes it way easier to take shots. Oh, shit.
Oh, it does it, though.
I guess not.
Punt it down the field. No. Ward's going to beat you to it. Fletcher. Oh. Oh, Ward's ahead.
Oh, I embrace one, Nom.
Give it a ball.
Oh, you jerk. Recover.
I don't know. Tier Brad Iran's only got 60% right now, so this might be tough for one of you, Leith.
Is this, are we still playing or is it over?
No, I think that's the halftime, as you would say.
La Scorana.
La Scorana.
I don't understand why, like, this game is so dumb because, like, 1-0 would never happen in hurling. It'd be like, at halftime, would be like one goal and 7 points to, like, 12 points.
Well,
like,
you know,
we're
not professional hurlers.
It's just like a sail and a lighthouse and a shield. Like, is that a flag of a country or what is that
a
district?
Yeah.
It's a county, okay.
It's a county, yeah.
Well, what's the flag of your county? What's
three,
the water?
It's like three ships.
All right, that seems simple.
No, he's mashing harder. No.
Am I? I don't know what's going on.
Yeah.
Oh, I am. Oh, me, Holomar Hurtig is very.
Oh, Holiday! How did he not pick that up? Oh, he did.
Give me that ball.
No.
Danny, was it you that didn't drink your terrible San Francisco death liquor?
Yeah, I've had
from downtown.
Ooh. Oh my God!
As the Americans would say.
I'll open it for you.
There's one there I had already.
He didn't even finish that one.
Oh, who's this? Who's this?
That's everybody's.
Do we have an extra? How many did we have?
Well, I split it with Danny, mainly because I was afraid.
But oh,
I
finished so you guys mine, didn't do a full thing.
I finished mine though.
Your full
it was like
half
two
one?
Thirds. Yeah.
Like
here we go into the box. Give me that ball, you dirty fecker.
Why am I not agreeing
with this? What was that? What was that?
You dirty fecker.
You dirty fecker. Get him, Johnson.
Crazy capital letters in his name.
I didn't know Johnson was a...
I'm going to score a goal. Oh, shit.
Not if I punt it down the field. To O'Shea! O'Huigan.
Oh, O'Huigan. Well, you got to pronounce the capital U.
Oh.
You got to put that Irish
flair on. Oh, no, Armstrong. Damn it. Casey.
Halliday puts it into the square. Go on. Oh, super jinking run.
Oh, help him.
What?
Yes.
What did you just say?
I ran for too long.
Oh, Puxar in again. Triumpher, Pete.
Stop wasting time.
Ireland seems fun.
Hey, that's what the soccer people do. They just waste time.
This isn't soccer.
Soccer.
This doesn't cool.
O'Shea. Oh, get him, Casey. Oh, come on, Alan. It's all you. Oh, you bumped me.
I did, yeah.
But Vaughn got it. F you, Hill. Drop the...
Pass the fucking ball. What's he doing?
Oh, no.
That's it.
You've only got 17 minutes not left in the two-year
lead. You can't make that?
Quarter.
You can't make that?
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, free.
No.
Yes.
No.
Oh, I'm going for goal.
And
I'm
Alan.
Going for goal. It's close enough.
Oh, Tiekli El Niamdi de Lemex. What was that? Did you see that? That word was like 18 letters long. None of that made sense. Good Lord.
Oh, no. He's dead on. He's dead on.
Hey!
Woo!
Port Lauragabu!
I don't know if you're just doing fake Irish gibberish or saying
Scanlon.
Real Irish things.
Drew Scanlon, what are you doing?
Oh, fuck. Go on, O'Donnell. That's my name, O'Daniel. Go on.
That means son of Daniel, right?
Daniel, yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Exactly. I want to see the 17 word.
Oh, you should have seen it. There were way too many letters.
Give me that ball. Give me that ball.
That's right. We tie it up, baby.
The white?
It's got to be good. I got it straight down the center.
Did you get it over?
I feel like I had to have. I like 75% powered. That close. I should have went for the goal, actually.
Yeah. All right. We're all square. Five, ten minutes left.
Crazy Irish name, Jay Ward.
Yes, Jay Ward.
Shit. Shit.
I don't know.
Jay Ward.
Oh. Shit.
Jay Ward. Oh.
I tapped the keg. Who wants a cider?
Thank you. Cider. I love a cider.
Cider's fine.
Yes.
I have a beer, three beers, and a cider.
Cider's fine.
Anything sounds fine.
Cider's fine.
Thank you so much.
Oh. Thank you.
Also, your demon liquor made me like 1,800 times drunker. Liquor.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, my fuck. I've messed it up. I put it out wide.
Yes. Yes.
What the hell's happening to the crowd?
The Irishman has... Okay, I'm going to...
I've capitulated.
Oh, can I do this?
Mary, careful. We're just... No way.
I understand this is important. Oh. Here's a bowl of meat.
Oh, thank you. It's like crazy Irish stuff?
Apparently, I don't know.
The ref needs to call stoppage.
Let me see if it tastes Irish.
Shit! Give me the ball!
I don't know how meat works.
Give me the ball! No! O'Shea!
That's good stuff.
Oh my god.
Is it good?
How do your countrymen feel now? I don't know. This is like... This is like hockey, except it's not.
Except weird.
Yeah!
Is that it? Is it over?
Yeah! Two today.
Wow.
He can't win at his own sport!
What is this meat bowl?
This is all good.
This Irish food they have downstairs.
Don't ask like you don't want that bowl of meat, Danny.
That's good beef. That's good
he's
stuff.
He's complaining while he's like...
Pretty good meat.
Really good meat.
All right.
It is.
Happy St. Patrick's Day, everyone.
Yes.
I got drunk on stream.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah?
Yeah,
see?
That bonger stuff got me real drunk.
It was the Buck Fest and that. Mm-hmm. It's a combo package.
The Buck Fest wasn't that bad. It was the... Horse shit in there, yeah.
That buck fast gets you fucked fast now.
What's that say?
That's the saying.
That's its catchphrase.
Happy Patrick's Day. Thanks to everyone who watched. Thanks to everyone in the back. Dan Mahork, Josh Shaw. Anyone else like that?
Rob Handlery.
Wait. Oh shit, we never got Rob on!
Rob!
God damn it.
Did you guys ever get
the...
Did you get the Irish music? Can we have it?
It's playing right now.
Full beat, please.
Greg got nothing.
Let him go! Let him go! Look how Irish he is!
Yeah!
There it is.
For more coverage of video games, both Irish and otherwise, please return to GameSpot.com. It's been a fun stream. Thanks, everyone. Gyrating Mary.
Bye!